right. Sorry for the delay, everyone. We were having some audio
22
setups.
Minutes late.
Only 22 minutes late. God. All right, hang on to me. Audio is really loud.
Why has it gone
loud? Wow, we're selling out already? All right.
Oh, fuck me.
If,
I hate
you two would like to have your double ethics buster fizzle, you can do so at sbtg.ca using code SBTGYellowCard at a discount for checkout when buying singles on Clan Selection. That's right, the SBTG code is no longer restricted to playsets. You can now use the discount code on singles starting from Clan Selection. Boom, 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 boom.
Is it bad? I've been like every stream and I still don't even remember. I'd never remember like exactly what the fucking thing is that you can order. There was like some weird restriction on it, and
yeah,
I never.
Yeah, so before
you could only get
a discount on playsets and playset pre-orders, whereas now it's all singles. How do you use the code? You just type it in at checkout.
Nice.
Clan Selection singles currently aren't up on SBTG yet, but when they are, you can do so at sbtg.ca.
Yeah, where's the Maxime redeemed it as well? Come on.
I combined them all into one. All right, you guys got one massive.
Oh.
You got one massive four persons worth of sellout.
Damn, damn. Yeah, can I buy my overdress trial like their smile?
Soon TM.
Soon smiley face. Fuck's sake! All right. All right. Oh, sorry, Beast Deity.
Okay, so before we start, I want to explain this, bro, real quick. So for those of you who haven't seen Twitter or like aren't on the Discords that I frequent, there's a ruling for Ethics Buster we discovered like last night. That's really fucking depressing.
Why was?
So, okay, the wording of Ethics Buster is, when placed or when you ride from Ethics Buster, comma, cost, discard two cards, comma, stand this unit, comma, and attack with that unit, or you know, stand one of your Beast Deity units and attack with it.
Sorry, can I interrupt you for 1 second?
Yeah, go for it.
Untap looks like fucking shit. I've seen people play it and I don't want anything to do with it. Carry on.
Right.
Toxicity over.
So if you have Ethics Buster on your Vanguard circle, and you ride another Ethics Buster, in fact, let me fucking demonstrate it in real time. We're gonna do it in real time here. Where's my Ethics Busters? All right.
Yes, so, okay. Well in, mate.
So, Ethics Buster on Vanguard Circle, Ethics Vanguard in hand. If I do this, right, the term, the ability of on place and when ride, two of them go off. One from the original and one from the new one, right? So let's call the original one Ethics A and we'll call the new one Ethics B. So you have Ethics A and Ethics B both on standby at the same time. Now, you have to resolve one of them. You can't do both the same. You have to do one after the other. So let's say that we do Ethics A first, right? So Ethics A says, discard two cards in order to, you know, choose one of your Beast Deity units, stand it, and it attacks immediately. So as the resolution begins, so the resolution starts from the cost. So the moment you pay the cost, that's when you start resolving. So let's say we discard two cards. So we stand our Vanguard, and then we move to an attack step. Now there's a specific piece of the rules that state, whenever an attack is declared, at the start of the attack declaration step, before anything else, the moment you enter, like, the moment you have intent to enter attack, you have a check timing. And as per the rules, in any given check timing, any abilities that are on standby that haven't resolved yet must resolve. So what that means is, you pay two to discard, you discard two, stand your Vanguard, and then just before you tap it to attack, you then have to resolve Ethics B. Like, if you don't resolve Ethics B at this point, you just lose it. It just never resolves. So let's say you want to get both attacks. So Ethics A is still in the middle of resolving, but while it's in the middle of resolving, you now have to resolve Ethics B. So let's resolve Ethics B. So you discard two cards for Ethics B. It stands itself again, and you try to attack Vanguard. And so this time, once again, because there's another attack, there's a
CFA's Russian mouth.
Yeah, I don't want to get into that. That is the correct comment. But anyway,
yeah,
so
it's not untrue.
Once you start the second attack phase for Ethics B, again you have the check timing, but now there's no more standby effect. So check attack continues. So as the attack continues, you rest, you declare the attack target, so on and so forth. You know, you have other check timings. You do your drive checks. You do your guard step. You do your damage step. Whatever. Then the attack ends. When the attack ends, the delayed effect of Ethics Buster goes off. So, like, you know, if it doesn't hit, you restand. If it does hit, you lose a drive. When that attack ends and Ethics B finishes resolving, you go back to the attack phase from Ethics A and resume that attack. You know, continue to do, like, your drive checks, your guard, whatnot. However, there is a phrase in the rules. If you guys want to look up the English Comprehensive Rules, the section is 7.4. After the check timing, there is a secondary check to see whether or not the declared attacking unit can attack. Which means, in the resolution of Ethics A, you have your check timing, and then after that check timing, there's the check to see whether or not Ethics can actually attack. So, if Ethics B hits, therefore doesn't restand, by the time Ethics A goes from its check timing of resolution to actually declaring the attack, Ethics has become rested. And if Ethics is rested by, I think it's 7.4.1.3 or something along those lines, one of those numbers, once you get to that point, if Ethics is rested, the attack cannot continue because you can't declare an attack with a rested unit. Which means, if the first attack, i.e. Ethics B, actually hits their vanguard, Ethics A, despite you having paid the cost for it, will not actually attack. Thus, will fizzle. I hate how long that took to explain, and I hate how stupid that ruling is, but basically the-
I didn't even listen to it, mate.
Yeah, I don't blame you. The long story short is, don't double Ethics. Don't double Ethics, that's what I'm saying.
Don't double it. Okay. That's easy.
It's really dumb. It's really dumb. But yeah, they just fucking... If you just let it hit the
first
time...
I say Vanguard is
wins.
The simplest game, but like...
Yeah. It's pretty sad.
What the fuck is that?
It's really bad. Sorry, it's only good if they're on 5. Yes. It's good if they're on 5. But let's be honest, them getting to 5 is...
Easy. Just a crit.
Yeah, sure.
Just be good at the game.
I'm thinking if I want to keep. So I'm definitely keeping all of this. I'm just wondering if I keep this. I'm gonna put this back and try and get something good.
Oh, fuck, of course I'm all into that. Oh, can you make some? Oh, you got missiles.
If you double Ethics, you can't choose 2 units instead? Yeah, so you can choose some other unit instead. But then you're discarding 2 cards to attack with a rear guard? Do you think they'll change that? Unlikely. Because this is a ruling that we've. This is a ruling that's been consistent since G era. And those of you that played back in G era will know what I'm talking about when I talk about, you know, the Drachma Zanki play. Who won the dice roll?
For that card you can go into on GB2, smile.
Yeah. We're going to see a premium build result standard. It's just all standard. I think this card is virtually unplayable in premium. Because there's...
But Daddy Solomon said try it in premium.
I mean, you can try it, but what's the point? Like, what is it? Like, okay, at what point is Beast Deity better than Victor?
I don't know. Fucking hell.
Right? Like, restanding your Vanguard is cool, but it doesn't actually fucking matter. And you're taking away pieces from the Victor combo.
Yeah, how many cards do you have to run? Just 4 Ethics or more?
You have to run 4 Ethics, you have to run Scarlet Birds, you have to maybe run the Grade 1. The grade 2 only searches for Beast 80, which is kind of sad, so you can't just splash it in as a free plus. It's not great.
No, maybe not. Yeah. Just play Champ Victor deck.
Exactly.
I don't need to do it this time.
So the argument is that you write Ethics in premium.
I assume that's just your turn, yeah, right? Yeah.
So the argument is that you write Ethics in premium, and then you swing with it, and then if it hits, then you can, you know, you can stride and it does, you get rid of the lost drive. Because if you go from 2 to 1 and then back to 3 when you stride, and then you just restart with the grade 1, which I get. But then you're forced to play the grade 1 that stands your vanguard during the main phase, as opposed to actually good cards like Jerahawk, right?
What's this? This will be 6, sorry, 8 rather.
They're both 8, okay.
Yeah.
I'll no guard this one. Oh, no.
Heal, Baba. And then 18 rather. Sure. Right, end phase, that goes to Soul. You can just do your turn, sure. I just signed the grade 2.
It does go into the other tier 2, therefore being the most... The thing is, the problem is, Beast Deity doesn't do anything. Like, there's no reason to play Beast Deity over any other Nova Grappler deck.
What, in premium or in standard?
In premium. So what is this? Count of loss.
Yeah, that I get. It's like top 5, isn't it?
Yeah, top 5. Call a non-grade 2 as rest.
Oh yeah, you could use Ethics Buster Catastrophe, because it really is a fucking catastrophe.
Yep. Which is saying, because Ethics Buster Catastrophe is one of the best looking Nova Grappler cards ever.
It does look fucking elite,
doesn't it?
It looks
so good, but it's so shit.
Unbelievable. I'm just reading the new... okay.
Oh.
I'm just gonna open the pages on Wiki for this.
Wait.
There
it is. Okay, that's... Ooh!
By the way, are we gonna... Oh.
Alright, where did the rest
big boy?
Shuffle.
Sorry I'm late. I had a big stinky time.
Let me share my screen with you so you can see what's going on. You can see the disaster.
Newcastle stench.
You can see the disaster in real time.
The bus driver would not let me off the bus.
What does Ethics Catastrophe do? Counterblast one, flip itself, and then... Until the end of turn, whenever you drive check a grade one or higher Beast Deity, stand one of your Beast Deity rearguards. And then if you have two or more face up catastrophe in your G zone, the stood rearguard gains +3k.
Yes.
Does it cost counterblast? It might not cost counterblast.
I don't think it does.
Yeah.
Catastrophe.
Yeah.
Let me check.
But either way, it's still pretty bad. Like, why would I ever play that? Over,
that's the only Beast Deity strike that you can
over
just...
Meteor Kaiser Victor, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's a 2017.
It's very much a persona
flip. Yeah, I think it's just persona flip, isn't it?
It's a 2015 Fighters Collection stride, so put it some
stuff. Well, I remember when Azure got revealed, people were buying out in the US, and I was like, what the fuck? What is wrong with you?
17.
Oh, this doesn't get any power, does it?
No, I have 2 on hits.
Oh, fucking. Yeah, go on, have it.
Ha! I get to plus! Alright, first one.
Well, that's fine.
Can I find something good?
Oh, Ethnic Cleansing. Very cool.
I'll take this. I will take the Ethics Buster. No, I'll take this, actually. Ethics is actually kind of useless because I already have one in hand. Because I'm a good player.
Yeah, I can't watch the stream through Discord, so I'm just going to do it through Twitch.
Wait, can you not? Why can you not watch it through Discord?
Because I'm doing the call from my phone.
Oh, okay, sure.
Oh.
Yeah, and then every time I try and do it, watch
Soul,
it.
And then the other one.
That was fine.
The other one whiffs!
Nice.
Is it grade 3 only? Oh, it is. Okay, so instead of adding Scarlet Bud, I have to add the Ethics. Wow. Wow, Lift Taurus sucks! What was that Ethics?
1, 2.
And then it only goes in soul if I add, right? Yeah, it only goes in soul if I add, okay. Wow, Lift Taurus
sucks! Oh, looks
like
I'm a bad hammsuke player. Savage.
It's a bird clone?
Reveal one.
I mean, yeah. That's the thing, like, if you're saying it's a bird clone but worse, and bird wasn't really that good to begin with outside of a few specific situations, then it's pretty bad.
And then, if you have a Vanguard, it's okay, but two
Lift Taurus is balanced.
I think it's decent.
Oh no, I've been tagged in something. I'll open this off stream.
Oh, what is it on Discord?
Yeah. So what does this do? Plus 5k, what does this shit do? Hamsuke no na anata no Vanguard ga iru nara. Drop zone kara.
It's when played from hand. Count blast one, top 3. Reveal one hammsuke, one to hand, bot deck the rest. And then if you have a Vanguard with hammsuke, bot deck 2. Yeah.
Did you do that?
Nah, okay. I don't have it. Okay. This is like, I have already noticed a slight problem with the deck if you don't draw the fucking grade 3. And can't discard it. 12.
Isn't it 14?
Yes, sorry, that's a really bad scan.
Yeah, no god. Where are my triggers?
I'm not punished because I've been...
Right, draw.
Mm-hmm.
On play, get an Axel. Draw. And then discard 2 immediately. So I'll discard this now because it's fucking useless. And and I'll discard this.
You don't want the ethics twice, smiley face?
I'm not interested in you taking the first damage, I'll be honest. So this now attacks for 12, and if it hits, I get I lose a drive. If it doesn't hit, I stand.
If it doesn't hit...
I stand.
It stands. If it does hit, it loses a drive.
Right, and alright, so I guess I take off this one then, right?
It remains rested, but it doesn't matter.
I would say you probably take this one, because if you hit defensive trigger, your turn ends.
My god. I'm a good player. Your turn ends.
I'm not. Haha, nope. You are not a good player either.
We're both bad players, it's cool.
On hit, top 5. Please whiff. Oh, that's you. Okay, I'll take that one. I will.
Please whiff? Why? What? Why is he...
Because I don't actually want it to go into soul. But whatever.
Ah.
Alright, and then call this. Counterblast 1. Top 5.
You just said stop speaking Japanese. Yeah, I'm fucking sick of it.
cool, this is rest here.
All in Otano.
Doro!
Then make an Illuminal.
Tank. Oh god, it's been a while.
Make another fucking
Hey Matt, it's that card you love to ride in premium.
Oh, Illuminati Dragon, yeah.
Yeah. On play, so lost 1.
Ooh, okay.
Stand 2. And then because I have the Beast Tiger, I draw a card.
Stand Opala.
And then this does nothing anymore. Well, okay. It does maybe something. Alright. So attack with this first, which is 17.
So Vanguard is one drive, right?
Yeah. If this hits, this gets big.
Yeah, but if anything hits, Illuminal. Big,
essentially
it?
Think a really, really asinine restander.
Mm-hmm.
What does Kulhank do?
Discard one restand.
Himself?
Something else.
Oh!
It's probably gonna restand this when it gets big.
Yeah, fucking shock at that.
Yeah.
So, I'll guard this one.
Sure.
For 24.
And attack with Vanguard, it's 20 with-
Hang on. Hammsuke is 2 CB. For some reason.
Oh, amazing.
Yeah.
Good card.
So you take this one.
Yeah, I'll take this one. I'll hit a trigger.
So this gets huge. So this is 20.
Yeah. I'm going to hit you with a fat no pass.
How do you slide cards? Hang on, wait. So when you're holding it, if you...
Yo, hold up. Yeah. Let me just read this card to you.
All right, sure.
So you're bottom of the deck, counter charge.
I'll explain what I'm doing. Lift Taurus again. If Lift Taurus hits.
Right, I thought you was one drive.
Oh yeah, I am one drive. What the fuck?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
Card. Anyway.
Suspect.
So that doesn't hit, so I don't get to use Lift Taurus. But the way you do it is that you pick it up with left click, and then while you're holding left click, you hold right click to push it down. So you're holding left click and right click at the same time, and then you just push it in.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah. It takes a little bit of like practice and finesse to get there, but it's once you get it, it's pretty easy. Anyway, this is
the field
27.
Yes. Frontal trigger.
So far, you missed the fact that you can't double ethics buster, which I explained as a rule, which is really dumb, but it's nothing else. So this.
Alec, shut up!
Is this
flat.
Beast Deity. Wow, this does that take a Vanguard? No, awesome. Okay, I'll attack the Ulrika, and then on attack, discard one, stand.
He's a lovely boy, though. Why are you attacking him?
Because you got a trigger, I can't hit Vanguard!
I can literally call everything.
Yeah.
It's fine. It's all good.
What am I going to do? Attack Vanguard and not hit?
Yes.
And then this is 27 plus 8.
Alright. Oh, draw trigger.
Anyway, we got another... now we have a separate redemption. So, if you two would like to try to play Beast Deity and cry at how not very good the deck is, you can do so at sbtg.ca using code sbtgyellowcard at checkout for a discount. Whenever UA gets off his lazy ass and adds the cards to the site.
Yeah, what is he doing? He's making fucking orange profiles and...
he's also going to be streaming Pokemon soon.
What, the card game or the Pokemon?
Actual Pokemon, like the card, yeah, through kind. Actually, we can do that now. So for those of you who are interested in keeping up with Strictly Broken, UA is starting to set up the channel. He's starting to set up, so go check that out at some point soon. I don't know when he's gonna add it, I don't know when he's gonna be ready, but at some point. You could have double ethics. Yeah, if I kept the ethics buster for next turn, we could maybe have tried to win the game. Would you add the grade 2 Ptoromo, the elephant fighter? Oh, fucking Pawn, what's this called? What does it do again?
Pawn.
What the fuck does Pawn even do?
It's when something stands, to give it in the Vanguard 10k.
If I will put this in the back and I can just call more shite out. What's grade 1?
I think my favourite thing about
do you know what?
This deck
actually,
is when...
Actually, yes, I would play this over Cool Hank. I actually would play this over Cool Hank, yeah.
Play what?
Pawn Mask.
Oh, really? Okay.
Because you're always standing during the main phase with Scarlet Bird, right? So Pawn will always go off.
Filthy, true, but Filthy Restands during Battle for Fate is nice.
Today I learned 27 is a Filthy Restand.
It is?
Sure.
32 on my too, bro. That's me.
I'll probably take the CD.
I think my favourite thing about this list is when Ben asked me about Genesis. Oh yeah, you can play this, and he showed me his Beast Deity. I was like, oh, fucking Illuminati Dragon, I guess.
So, do you also like the fact that I might just die this turn?
Yeah, it's great. Yeah.
Big autistic hamster go brrr.
You can't say that.
It's Hamtaro.
What does it actually do again? At the end of its battle, discard 2, restand from the bottom of deck, right?
Yes, minus 1 drive.
Have you stacked something to the bottom of deck?
I have.
Was it by any chance?
If I can flip it back.
Yeah, okay. So I'm definitely
fucking
dying.
I did that
for
the counter charge.
Yes, I'm definitely fucking dying.
Hey, I could not hit fronts. Oh, your forehand? Wow.
Yes! Nice. Did you not see the bit where I just shit my entire hand onto the board? And these didn't hit.
I did, but I assumed you were like a somewhat good back.
Did you also forget the bit where these only add 0 shield grade 3s to hand? Hence why you saw me, you literally saw me discard 2 grade 3s for Ethics Buster, call 1 to board. Oh god.
It sounds like a you problem.
Fuck it, I'll get a defensive, no god.
Alright, nice, nice. I won't hit a front. Hell yeah! Power to this Hamsuke on the action.
Defensive! There we go!
Oh, you're... fucking clapped.
There we go!
Fucking end of battle, drop this and this. Put a superior ride from the bottom of the deck.
Yep. Do you lose drive?
Lose a drive and then do.
Yeah, you lose a drive, okay.
Yeah. And then drop 2.
Well, you get one for riding first.
To make. Oh, yeah, yeah. Draw my card first and then drop 2 to make another.
Yep.
Oh my god.
Wow.
No, I call the 1 and the 2. See, the problem, this is like really good until you don't hit a fucking front trigger.
Yeah, but at least you've got an actual
decent. Here's the thing you forget. I have a feeling that you say that, I might still die.
Yeah, maybe.
It's actually very real.
Do not have grade 1.
I think
doesn't get
power,
right? No, just, okay. Thank God.
Nah, and I can Hammond on, which can't blast 1. The card.
Did you do this already?
That unit. I only had 1 XL that's not.
Right.
Push this in.
As your point, I think
so. This one,
yeah. If I can get there, I don't know if I can get there though.
10.
Echo, my guy. Thanks for the raid.
Can we hit the front trigger?
To those of you that have joined in, I apologize for the depression you're about to witness.
Why do they call it FX Buster? Because playing this deck is against the Geneva Convention. I don't know.
Can someone make that meme? Very cool. Oh, Krishiv is here. Krishiv, can you make that meme? Like, when the ethics are busted, I don't know, I don't play low Nova Grappler.
It's about ethics and game journalism.
Wait, did you only search for one? Did you not search for the other?
I bricked.
Wow.
Oh! Wow.
We have a chance of surviving! How big is this
win
ship?
Because... How's bad?
This is 12, 17, 27. Savage. This is just 20. Did you use Hamdon?
This one and this one I have
okay,
plus
so
10.
It's 30. On. This is 12, 17, 27 as well. So 27, 27, 30, and this one doesn't hit.
Not right
Very
now.
Very epic.
No.
Okay.
Joke's on you. I went second.
One drive.
The quick shield. Yeah.
No god.
Come on.
Oh!
Yes! Fuck you. Now this is pog racing.
Oh, so this is what? 17, 20,
so 27.
30. Is it plus 3k? Did you not use it?
No, I count the charge.
It's just 20,
I did
it's just
this 27. One. Yeah, just 27. and then fucking is it all like kind of the same? So that's plus 20.
So 12. So 37.
37 question mark?
I actually can't guard that. I literally cannot guard that. Yep. Very cool. Handful of fucking great. See, I had another great turn. I had the Azza for next turn, and it fucking doesn't do anything. Oh my god.
I guess Hammsuke is the best deck.
Yep. Confirmed. God. The problem as well is that, like, there's so little room to make the deck better. Because once you play all the good cards that you should be playing, you only have, like, what, five? Six slots open? For other
deck
stuff?
So you just play xenophobic.
Ryan Kai, yeah. God Hand, then.
Where's my starter? Like, Wait, I even went first. I had everything I needed going first, and it just fucking died.
Like, when I saw that it said Alt Stand 8, a Beast Deity, I was like, no! Oh, could have been okay, something this hand, special.
The hand went from bad to a different form of bad, but there's potential for nice. There's potential for redemption here.
Beach 100.
Come on.
It's a very high roll. Let's go! Oh,
ha ha ha, says you.
Can't believe you
says
done this.
You.
What?
Right.
I can't believe this draw person pass. Just said add sim card, maybe remove ethics and add Victor, and he's talking about good cards. Oh no. Zubat Battler's not legal in standard, that's the problem.
Yeah. Like, adding good cards is one thing, adding Victor is, yeah, about that. Let me just replace all of these with Angel Feather cards.
Yeah, let's just play Blau, dude.
Yeah, play Blau.
Yeah, Ibo, yeah, just said yes. you're right.
Command of Culture.
Oh, my god.
I can't believe they finally fixed the vibe chain. Oh, no! Anyway.
Yeah. Draw. Wow, I drew a great two!
Cool guy who does premium videos. I like his videos. TIE Fighter.
Oh, I'm going first. Yes, let's do it. Eight. Let's go. Sim Abbas, thank you for the follow.
Eight.
Yep. This one doesn't.
And that's top five.
No, it's when the Vanguard hits top five.
Cringe.
Yep. So this is nine with two different on hits.
I'm gonna say no.
Unfortunate.
Oh, the biggest. Outplay? Question mark?
Did you consider taking out V-Series and putting in all the cards from BTO1? That's the best one. That's the best comment so far. What is this shit? Wow.
It fixes your ride chain if you're really, really bad. Sure. Yes! I'm the best Great Nature player! Fuck off, Solon. 8 to rear.
Yeah, it's fine.
And then fucking 14 there.
Now, someone's suggesting Garmor, and I don't know if that's real or not.
See, now I have a dilemma, right?
Yeah.
You see my hand, Matt. You see the problem with it, right?
Yes, great.
Oh, yeah. Right, ethics. Gain an Excel marker. Draw something good, please?
See those two cards on the very right? Just ditch those. They're not needed. You're going to die anyway.
You know what? You're right. You're right. Ethics skill, discard two PGs. Swing.
Yes!
Protect, don't kill.
It's like
change my mind.
It's like when we were talking about Victor back in Pizza in like 2018. We're like, oh, don't play heals, they don't kill.
Yeah.
Play
more
crit. Bro.
Yeah, exactly. TIE Fighter, hey, man. Vanguard, nice to see you in the stream. Are you no guarding?
Yeah,
let's go, God. Double crit! Alright, that's fine, I'll take that.
Oh god, zero damage gaming, let's go. Ooh.
Okay. Minus a drive, now what?
Mm-hmm. Why aren't you calling?
Oh wait, no, we can do this. On play? Stand! Ooh.
Nice.
Swing for 13 at Vanguard.
I'll have that.
Nice. 12, one drive.
Yeah, man, go for it.
Draw.
Give me all of the damage. Oh my god, never punished.
And then on hit, effect of this, top five. Come on, find Azure, please find Azure! No! This deck sucks.
I keep thinking I bricked, and then I remember the new hammsuke just calls everything from your deck and it doesn't fucking matter.
It's fine, I'm at zero damage. So... I can't possibly die out of nowhere here.
Famous last words.
Yeah, top 10. Top 10 anime betrayals.
In terms of double ethics, are you ready to double ethics? Are we ready to just discard two cards and
tonight,
do fucking nothing?
On bottom gear.
There's literally going to be a knife just edging out of Ben's camera right now. It's just like...
I mean, here's the thing, right? So, everything I said at the beginning about how if you hit the first ethics, the second one whiffs, it doesn't matter if you just rip two crits and they die.
Yeah, it just sucks.
Yeah, exactly.
That good. Why is this placed from hand? Why are you fuck off, Bushiori. God. Like, why are we balancing the game now? It's too late.
I really hope there's literally no place from hand in Overdrive. Let's just
count the
charge.
Okay. You hope it's what? I call the boy.
Yeah.
And use fucking... I guess the grade one. Put two back. Count charge. Wait, hang on. Does that actually make a difference? 14 from that. If only I had 5k triggers, lol. Savage.
Make sure to keep counterblasting when you're in his beast steady. Yeah. No, dude. It's for the...
Oh, he has a power-up skill as well?
It's for the turn as well, which means that if you play that fucking garbage grade 2 from the EB, what's it called? Eclair Dragon?
Oh, that one.
So you can call Eclair Dragon. It attacks, gives it 5k. Then you restand it. And when it attacks again, it's 5k again. Whoa, so it becomes 19k!
That's 15k
that's
on a grade 2
sweat. This? Front row only?
Whoa.
Kaelin, everything called to front row, I just moved it back, you fucking gimp.
Oh, right, that's what
you
mean.
Jesus Christ.
Alright.
Oh yeah, Kaelin's not here, lol.
I'm gonna give you... Grade 3? That incredible defensive no guard.
What? Hang on, what does he mean, grade 3?
As in this grade 3, it only calls to front row.
Yeah, That happened.
Alright.
Front trigger.
Show me no triggers. Oh, fuck.
Oh, let's go! And then end of battle. Is it discard 2?
Every damage I'm taking gets me closer to top decking as your dragon, and that's what we want.
That's right.
Yes. Bonk. Bonk. Oh, hang on. One at a time.
Yeah,
it's not that broken.
I think they realized how weak it is, and I think they did it on purpose. I'll be honest. The more I think about the set, the more I think it was on purpose to be like kind of weak.
What? Fucking? Is it taking you just like now to figure that out?
I think he means ethics, but
yeah. No, I mean like.
No, you said the whole set.
Cause, like,
oh, do you mean the set of Nova Grapplers?
Yeah,
like...
as in Clan Selection 2.
Oh.
As in, because I thought Clan Selection 1 was weak to make Clan Selection 2 interesting, but no, they're both just equally garbage. What is this? 20?
Hey, Matt.
22.
Doesn't he get 4k?
24, wow.
One drive. So these two don't have the front
seat. Yeah. Hit me, sure, whatever, fuck it.
Oh, hang on, wait, I can Hammond on as well.
Sure.
Before we drive and cheat.
Yeah, whatever.
One in. So that and this Hammsuke will get 10k.
Sure, whatever.
Who needs front triggers? Oh, I drew a front on a
Ah! And now here's the defensive. Never mind. No!
Nope.
Yes, oh, shit.
Like, this one's kind of small. This one's like...
17?
Fucking 17, yeah.
I'll take that as well. Come on, where's my triggers?
Nice. this has fucking
14,
one front on it.
24?
Yeah. Didn't do the skill, didn't have the drop.
I think it's this. This is 12, 17 as well. 27 because of hand on. This is 20,
mm-hmm.
30, 40. This is 12, 20, 30. So I'll guard this one.
Okay. Bonk.
This is 27, so I'll guard that. I'll take it. Alright, defensive. That's good.
Ah!
So this is big 40.
Sad.
And I'm on 22. I still need fucking 20k shield. Oh my lord. Haha!
I'm not gonna die this turn.
Do I have a grade 2 to search? Hang on one second.
fine. I just need to top deck Azure, and he maybe dies.
Maybe.
Big maybe.
Perhaps.
I can't wait for Angelica to be revealed and I'm on suicide watch.
Oh.
What else is left? Hanzo? I care
to
about
be
that.
Fair, quite a few left. As long as the grade 1 and grade 2s are also regalia, then at least you can do some
unfortunate
cheeky premium stuff.
Spicy premium, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay,
I think we
chase the double restand anyway.
Absolutely wild.
No, we don't. That's really dumb. This time as well.
Brain Buster.
I will re-ride for the Axel though.
Okay. Would you like to ethics me, smiley face?
I would like to do the first ethics, discarding two PGs
again. Oh my fucking again!
And So at the start of attack phase, the second ethics goes off, and I would not like to do the second ethics.
Okay.
So
just play Sentinel.
I can actually choose the other one, right? No, because I need every single card in my hand.
You don't have cards in hand ever, so it doesn't matter.
Well, no, because I need this, right? I definitely need this, no matter what. I definitely need this.
Need what?
This.
Oh yes, you need that for sure.
So I can discard this, and this is an attacker. This doesn't hit numbers. This does. So this at least, like, I need this to be able to reuse this. That's the point, right?
Mm-hmm.
Does it? No, rear guards only. So it has to be on this. But that's fine. That's still another attack, which is preferable. Is it? If I discard these? This on this. This on these. It just doesn't hit numbers. That's the problem. I want to hit numbers. Do I double ethics? Discarding two for an extra attack is such bad value, though.
Negotiation.
Discarding two is such bad value.
Yes.
This actually just makes me appreciate Azure Dragon a whole lot more.
Oh, hang on. How many crits am I already out? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 out of 8, that's a lot. Alright, fuck it, you know what? Okay, we will discard the other one as well.
Oh, okay.
So the first attack is going to be with Ethics Buster.
No, goodbye, Matt. No guard. Just double crit me.
Haha, you thought... Oh my god!
You would hit me? Fucking idiot, Lord. I decked in like mad.
And this has to attack! Vanguard, I can't attack rear guards!
Small Asian man gets beaten up by hamster. Rip in piss.
Hamster actually bigger.
The Virgin Ethics Buster. The Chad.
I'm gonna attack for no hit.
Literally.
I'm last one for +5k because the attack doesn't hit these restands.
Fianna is best.
Oh my god! On place, Soul Blast 1, rest this and another of your rare guards to draw a card.
Nice street bouncer, dude.
On play, counter blast 1, stand one of my rare guards and attack my opponent's vanguard with it. So this is now counter blast 1 for another +5k. So this is now 18, 23. This is now 23, so this does hit now.
23? Yeah. With the grade 1?
With the grade 1, yeah. It's 5k shield.
Sure.
Alright.
Okay, let me just clarify this. No, I did not call Ben short, but he is only a bit taller than me, so he's probably like... Ben, how tall are you?
I don't know. I haven't measured myself in a very long time, but I'm slightly below average height. I will admit that. On play? No.
That's all.
This isn't a Beast Deity, so I might need to do this.
Oh, yeah. Fianna, best card in clan selection, smile.
If I bird, and then stand up... No, I should just fucking Scarlet Bird first. on play, soul blast one, stand everything, draw a card.
If he's 5'8", that's like 3 or 4 inches taller than me. Small.
Man, the worst thing is, what was that? Because that defensive came during the main phase, so many of my columns just don't hit anymore.
Ethics is like when Ben was describing Chaos as, oh no, a 25k rear guard column, but they made it into it.
No, because I can't even hit 25! I actually can't even hit 25! Why didn't I type in Bird first? Because I wanted to save this counter blast for Ethics to give plus 5k to himself. Because if you remember, Ethics is currently 12k one drive, and he's 22k body.
What I want to see happen by the end of tonight is Ben swings Ethics on a five damage, and then Hal just gets a heal. Because that would actually fucking
Vanguard, 22k, one drive.
Sorry, Matt, I'm not going to let your meme come true today. It sucks.
What?
No trigger.
Please.
Maybe later. I have to prove that Great Nature
16
better.
To Hamdon.
You're still win. No.
Hmm?
16 to Hamdon.
Still win.
Have I drawn all four?
How many more attacks have you got?
I've got one left in the deck. No, I have drawn all four. This, and this, and that's it.
That's actually it.
Yep.
Oh god. Shit, I'll have it.
14 at that. What else?
Yeah,
14
epic.
At this one.
Alright, you are being stinky. Okay.
They don't hit your fucking Vanguard, what do you want me to do? 17 at this one?
I might hit good numbers, lol.
Sorry, I'm playing Nova Grappler. That
B4s, haha, XD.
23 at Vanguard.
Persona Ride XD. Wait, can I hit? Wow!
Has it got plus 5k twice?
Well,
see? Counter Blast 1, 5k for the turn makes a difference!
That's busted, man. God. Absolutely
it's
wild.
It's fine, I'm just gonna... I'll just get my last heal trigger as a defensive here and survive.
Bonk.
Oh, he didn't rewrite. Bonk. Thank God. We actually might.
There's no point because I wouldn't have anything good to put on the act. In fact, I could top deck something. I'll be a good player. Let's
no,
do it.
No, you don't rewrite this. You rewrite the other one if you had it to restand again.
Yeah, if I had it, that would be a no-brainer, yeah. Wouldn't it?
Are you actually rewriting?
I did not. I didn't. Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, look at this!
God.
Let's go.
This is why we're getting a reboot, Hal, you piece of shit.
Set up for the next.
Wow.
Get 3k and, like. You can never deck. Yo, they fixed Great Nature, you can't deck out anymore.
I can't believe as your dragon walked, just so that Ethics Buster could trip over its feet and crash into the floor.
Bro, it's not even on the floor. It's in a coma.
No, just like it's like you know when you go to a party and there's always that one guy who's a little bit too drunk and he's like, watch this, let me.
That's me.
And he's like, watch this, let me do a backflip, and then he just fucking knocks himself out on the counter and his wallet falls out of his pocket. That's what Ethics Buster is.
I've never done that.
In fact, no. Let me give you the perfect
inside of you.
I've got the perfect example. Ethics Buster is if Brexit was Vanguard. No,
I
God, I'll
Brexit
heal.
Brexit would actually do more than Ethics Buster.
Boris Johnson is more relevant this format than Ethics Buster.
No, inside of you there are two Ethics Busters, one's
12...
extreme, the other's...
17 numbers is the problem.
You are bad, deck.
17? Yeah. I can't...
Oh, it's a magic number!
Heal?
Yeah, Brexit Buster, right. Exactly.
Brexit Buster.
God, this deck is so bad. So bad. If you too would like to see a therapist after playing Ethics Buster, you can do so. You can solve the Ethics Buster part at sbtcg.ca using code sbtgyellowcard at checkout for a discount. Alright. I'll give this one more try before I give up.
affects it, Buster Catastrophe.
Here we go.
I believe. No, wait, there's no
way. Wait, if you give up, is that stream cut off, or are you just going to play something else?
If this goes badly, I'll change deck.
Okay.
There's no way it can be bad twice and three times in a row, right? Sure.
Stream cancelled. Broken clock for twice a day.
Oh, what the fuck is this? Absolute bollocks, mate. Absolutely ridiculous.
This is Beast Deity only, right? No, when your Vanguard hits, broken! Okay.
Infinite Brexit. I mean, I guess I'm more like this then. Okay.
Element Saver Nicholas. Thank you for the raid, my friend. Alright, let me know.
Let's hit Echo first. Can you still nickname people on Messenger on like.
I think so.
On PC? So I'm gonna set Matt's.
You guys check out Echo. He's a strongest. He's a fellow Brit Bong.
Brexit Buster Extreme.
He's been doing a lot of Vanguard Zero. I think he's also been doing some remote fights lately. Check him out. And then we've got Ellen. Let me make sure I spell this correctly. Plus, what were you playing, my friend? You were also playing Zero. How did that go? Grab this.
Probably better than this.
Almost certainly better than this.
Anything is better than this, mate.
Discard a crit, and then draw from starter, and pass.
Alright, I'm going second for the third game in a row.
I love this, I've gone first twice and I still lost twice.
It's because Hammsuke is the best deck. Oh my god, I'm so fucking good. God. 8. Hit the front.
No god.
Are you ready?
Yep.
Oh, not front trigger, savage. 8.
Ben, it's time to play 2019 Nova Grapplers. Just fuck FX Buster, dude. Just go.
It actually might be, you know.
Yeah.
Whoops.
Get Brutal Jack back.
Play.
The lad.
Mo wants to play Remote Fight with his Max Rarity Astral Poet, but I don't want to play against that in either format.
Do I call FX Buster as a rearguard?
Astral Poet's ball.
I don't think I do.
More like fucking boring
poets. I'll take the plus. I'll take the plus.
Thank you, by the way, baby boy.
You've Ethics seems good in premium? I don't think Ethics is good in premium. I mean, okay, it's better. Like,
hold on. You could play Ethics, but why not just play Victor
instead? Yeah, like,
instead?
Yes, you can play Ethics Buster in premium, but there's no reason to play it in premium, because by playing in premium, you have to play Scarlet Bird, which means you're not playing Jerahawk, or you're not playing, like, Arashid, or you're not playing the fucking Victor PG that draws you a card. Like, I get it. It's just... So yeah, okay, saying that it's better in premium is not wrong, but that's like saying falling off a ladder is better than being hit by a truck.
It's... No, do you know what format FX Buster is good in? Limit Break?
Haha.
Uh-huh.
Like, that's thing, like, every... Cause the,
Vanguard Zero?
The problem with FX Buster is that getting that free Vanguard attacking during the main phase in premium is really irrelevant, because it doesn't even proc...
Because you want to damage
them? Because it doesn't proc strides, it doesn't let you damage an eye, and it doesn't give you any additional plussing, because your overall break even, so it's like, huh? Actually, no, overall, you're minus one, because you discard two to get two drives, and then you have to call a card to fucking restand your Vanguard.
Break Rider and Limit Break are the same thing, don't be asinine, boy.
Anyway, swing for 8.
These are when Vanguard,
Vanguard hits.
That's not very practical. That is big sound. This is how much power? Eight. Wait, what the fuck? Hang on, what the fuck is? Oh, okay, you just.
Yeah.
I was so confused about what white 17. No go.
Wow, I actually might double plus. Search.
I don't care.
Come on, find.
Or you'll find 5 triggers. Or. Oh my god.
That's second one goes off.
You're gonna do it again? Oh.
Go?
Yeah, this stream suffering always has been.
Yixan, thank you for reminding everyone that if they too would like to contemplate the sweet release of death by playing this, you can do so when it comes out at sbtcg.ca.
Oh my god, man. Unbelievable.
It's fine, it's fine. We'll top deck Ethics Buster, you just gotta believe.
In the heart of the cards. Don't worry, I'm not drawing this. Oh! Right,
let me make this one a positive one. If you two would like to play Hamske and win just by virtue of your opponent playing a garbage deck, you can do so at sbtg.ca using code SBTGYellowCard.
Don't listen to him, guys. Hamsuke is the best deck. It's absolutely clobbering this man.
I think you what he just said, dude. Did you not listen?
Huh? He said beat garbage decks.
No guard.
Beat garbage deck? Beat good. Same thing.
Come on.
Oh.
Nope, no triggers.
Oh yeah, the dodgy foiling's bad. Oh, it.
Yeah,
oh,
I saw it.
Here we go. Top deck. God, top, it looks top awful. Deck, top deck Ethics Buster.
I would also like to just rather play Heroes because at least that's a fun deck. It has a good. A fun
there. Oh my just... lord! Wrong order. Why did I get?
What did you draw, Ethic?
Fucking top decked off the XL circle.
Nice.
On place. Counter blast one. Drop this, attack your vanguard with
fuck.
It.
Oh, yeah. Oh fuck. Main phase attack. I might die, I have fucking no shield.
It's 17. When your other units attack hits! Oh my god.
Oh, okay. That was a bit
long. Oh yeah, did you draw for Azure?
Okay. Wow, thank you. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you so much. I love the support from my viewer base, it makes all the difference.
Wait, what?
On attack, counter blast, one stand this, 12 at Vanguard.
This is when anything hits, right?
Yeah.
Alright. Oh, you have two of these fucking cunts, Jesus Christ. That's fucking sad. Two?
Yeah. All two, the big one.
The big one.
The bigger one.
The big one.
12?
So this is what? 2 crit, and this is 1 crit, right? I mean...
This one's 27, this one's 42.
I guess I'll go out with the hammer and then.
27.
And then I'll take these
okay,
ones.
Okay, sure. Wow, all we had to do was make his hand be entirely composed out of 5k shields. That's all we needed.
They weren't even 5Ks. All the cards in my hand are greater.
Amazing.
All the cards on your board are released before 2020. Oh, wait, no, there's an Ethics
Buster on the board.
Yeah.
I can't see it because it just doesn't exist.
What's an Ethics anyway?
Just
do you not like how the three best cards in this deck were all cards that came out before 2020?
I think that's elite.
Want to sell SVR playset for Azure Run.
What are you talking about? Azure's like the second best card in the deck.
I know, I had time to profit.
Wow, that's how it is, huh?
Yeah. 1 year of using Illumina or whatever it was.
Illuminati Dragon has broken me in more ways than you can imagine.
Dude, when that set came out, I immediately shoved 3 Illuminals into Premium Victor, and within a week I took them out again.
Yeah, Hal, tell him please.
Oh, what the fucking shop challenge! That one fucking that Paul sacked me out of, I can't remember, Matt Rowe fucking Illuminal every game in Victor, and then he was playing against Pete in, top 4 or something, or just before we, cut to top 4. And then Pete just, took him to time and got him a double game.
Yeah.
With the one, so... and he was literally keeping him at 0 the whole fucking game.
So,
one of them could have gone to top 4 and won the bike car, but Pete was like, nah, fuck you, you're going down with me.
Oh my god.
He had literally no way of winning because I was on lower damage, so he could either lose or heal and go to equal and cause double game.
We had 10 in deck and one heal and then he
caused double game.
Heal as well.
Oh my god. I'm actually impressed that you made fucking top 4 by not riding Victor all day though. That's impressive.
I didn't make it cause me to bubble.
Okay, but like you almost.
Yeah, that was the point. Like, mate, he could have gone to top four, but Pete's a fucking arsehole.
All right, Zex, thanks for reminding us that this stream is sponsored by Strictly Broken TCG. If you'd like to wash out the disgusting taste of the mediocrity of Clan Selection 1, you can do so with Clan Selection 2 at sbtcg.ca.
Spoilers, it tastes just as bad.
How's Grant's buy card, Pete?
I'll give you 2 to pass, because I can actually afford it this time.
Oh, is it time for double front?
Oh my god.
Oh! Let's go!
stream, guys.
Oh my god.
This is the true Chaos Breaker experience.
Go back to 2020.
I take back everything I ever said about Chaos Breaker.
Oh my god. Oh, hang on, I gotta draw the fucking card fast.
Sometimes you just say you gotta be okay, but inside you know you're not.
Hang on, I'm gonna play the actual audio file. Let me open up the YouTube.
What audio file? Hey man, don't talk shit, hammsuke best deck.
Where's... I want the original file. Where's the short clip? There it is.
Walk out the door, you see someone that you know, and they ask you how you are, and you just have to say that you're fine, when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
What did you just play?
It's that fucking clip of Katy Perry where she's like, they ask you how you are, and you have to say that you're fine, but you're not fine.
Oh, that.
No guard.
It's just 12. Just 12.
Let's get another front.
Can we hit? Okay. I told you hammsuke best. Wow! Plus 10!
Wow, if only it makes a difference!
Bonk!
How much is this?
I don't know, plus 30. Plus 40? 49? Wait, question?
Yeah, was this round for the original front triggers? It was, right?
No, this missed too, sorry. Okay, so it's
27.
Yeah.
Wow, I can actually guard that.
Yeah, the Virgin Gargoyle.
Wait, do I even
guard
that? You have 1, 2, 3, 4 attacks. No, I take this and heal.
Alright, go for it, man.
Nope, okay. I can guard 3 attacks, but not 4.
Absolute fucking devastation, Jesus.
Oh my lord.
Hey, I gotta make a post. Virgin.
Oh my god.
Gargoyle.
Give me a minute while I recompose myself.
Henny's in the chat.
In fact, you know what? Hang on, let me. I'm gonna pause tabletop for a second. I'm gonna change the topic of the stream real quick. Oh, okay. I'm not gonna change the info of the stream, but we're gonna do something else on stream very quickly.
Okay. All right. I'm just doing my mandatory. Let's go.
What? Hang on.
Oh no, I don't.
Hang on. Give me a minute. Okay. Yeah, Ethics Buster is 0-3, going first, not bricking.
Damn, Suke.
Happy McJesus, thank you for the follow. I'm sorry you had to witness whatever it is you just witnessed. Alright. Whoops. Let me adjust this.
Can anything stop Gug at 2?
All right. Here's what we're gonna spend the next few minutes on stream doing.
Rip.
You guys get to watch the Twitter magic in real time. A lone there prayer. You thank you for the follow.
Come on, guys, drop the Twitch subs. Maybe I should put the hammsuke away. It's too powerful.
Let's see. Oh wow, this is perfect. Holy shit, this is actually a perfect image. All right, you guys are about to watch Twitter. What? You guys are about to watch how the Twitter magic happens in real time.
Now, what's got to be is the call an ambulance, but not for me. But he actually shoots himself.
Oh my god, oh. Unbelievable. Fuck no.
Alright. You guys are watching it happen in real time. This is how it happens. This is how I do it.
Tom's never getting Great Nature back.
I'm so sad because Ethics Bust is so fucking cool. Oh.
I
just watched a man die on stream. Someone call Twitch. This can't be even in the TOS.
Ben, are you showing the thing on stream? Because nothing's lagging. You're just paused.
Isn't? Is it?
He's doing.
Is anyone else stream,
dude? No, your Cambridge internet's just poo-poo.
Yeah, that's true, to be fair. Cambridge sucks ass. I'll reload it. Oh, there we go. I can see it!
I really hope the overhead is also FX Buster.
That's... No. I've got something even better in play. Wait.
You do the double ride.
No.
It's not even Photoshop, guys. It's GIMP. Photoshop's too good for this. Oh no!
That's not a very good image.
2 seconds.
Let me choose something better. Is this clearer? No, that's worse. All right, we'll go with this one.
Is that the image you... Yeah, there you go.
Oh, fuck.
I used to be the good Nova build. Okay, Grandma. Let's get you to bed. Oh.
No, it shouldn't be Blau. It should be Perfect Riser.
Oh. No, because
what's the card that guards restricts to?
Battledore.
The rare.
Oh,
yeah, make it Battledore.
Battledore.
What you got against Battledore Fighter, Alex? It's amazing.
Alright.
Spicy premium round.
No, the joke is that some... Ether Riser is better than FX Buster.
Oh, because right. Maybe, yeah.
Maybe Counterblast 2 restand, but...
Then the joke is fucking Cruel Dragon is better than FX Buster.
The joke is FX Buster. I think you have just put on Twitter.
Huh?
I've literally just put that on Twitter.
What?
FX Buster, that's the joke.
Oh, that's a reasonable joke. 69 Alex viewers, funny number! Yes!
Hey,
all right.
Nice.
This pain and suffering was worth something.
Remember when I said yesterday on Discord that, like, wait, isn't Ethics
Buster
bad?
Yeah, Shurikai's is better.
And you were like, nah, you and Joel were like, nah, it's good because you can do the spicy combos. Well, look who was right again!
All let me add a nice little what's the word? Caption to this. Made with the loving support of stream chat. Enjoy the live tweet, guys. Alright. That's enough of that. Okay.
I'm just going in the group chat now, telling Joel to never give me his opinion again.
Do people want to see? Is there any other deck that people want to see? Do people want like anything other than Ethics Buster? Like, seriously, like.
Heroes.
What do you guys want that I have?
Set one Nova.
Probably win.
Gasteel? I don't have Gasteel built for standard yet.
Surely you just put the new cards in it.
Yeah, I think you literally just you replace the two random grade threes in Shahar with Gasteel. I think that's about it.
Yeah, and then you just dump one or two Gasteel in somewhere.
Ashley? I've been meaning to build an Ashley list. I haven't gotten around to it yet. Perfect Riser? I don't have that either. Shoot yourself with the blood. Right, yes, exactly. Now that I have the feeling of wanting to kill myself, now we play Kaiser so that we can actually achieve killing ourselves. Oh, you're so smart.
I really love having an accelerator on a good level 3.
Are you still playing Hamster?
Sorry? Am I? Hell yeah, dude!
Yes, now I have a front row to retire! Oh my god, yes! Alright, this can only end well.
Good joke.
Hey, yeah, Matt, come on the stream. We're gonna play Nova. We're gonna have a good time.
I'm sorry I lied to you.
You have been bamboozled, my friend. It's okay.
When you come for a good time, but the good time was not had.
You didn't lie to me. John Bushi had lied to me.
You're going first.
Yeah, bro. Oh, gonna be good, bro. Yeah.
Right. I can't wait to get fucking just sacked and never.
Didn't you win that?
No, I got a 4.
Oh, dude. Yo, Hamsuke going first. Now I'm gonna lose that.
Oh, yes, true. You can't miss with the blood. You actually get to resolve your skill.
Yeah.
Hit or miss.
I guess I never miss.
Oh.
Yeah. At least the blood can't stop itself from resolving.
All right, go on. You can do your shit. Grab the boy, cheeky cunt.
All right, never mind.
Bonk.
Draw a quick shield.
I'm gonna lose because I haven't got the quick shield. I can feel it in my bones. Sure.
All right, Guy Band might be something. Guy Band might be something. We can maybe do something with that. I just need
won't to be attacking the front row at this rate.
I just need to draw a Zaytan.
So all blast storm. Mm-hmm. That's not even fucking waste time. Draw!
Yeah.
Oh my god. Swing for 8. Oh wait, hang on. Oh, we won. Pretend
I'll
I
take it. I'll take,
I
I'll
don't
take
run
it
the front. Yeah, there he is.
Oh, pad, bro.
The chonky cunt. Go ahead.
I just need to survive. That's all I need to do. As long as I don't die, we're all right. That might be asking.
I'm not gonna want to. Calm down.
To be honest, this is on play, right? Yeah, it's on play. Okay. All right. Never mind. Nine van.
McClunky.
Is his internet dead? Okay, here it is.
Nah, sorry, I was just laughing at. I was just calling someone stupid.
Sure. Nine van.
Normal stuff.
That's really rude, Carl. You can't be doing that, mate.
I'm sorry.
Oh, Zaytan, yes! Okay, we can do the. We can finally do the combo, let's go!
He said, noise. I didn't 0-6 it.
Alright. Just don't kill me and we're alright.
Bro, I'm not gonna kill you. Relax.
You say that. You say that.
For legal reasons, that's a joke.
I mean, Matt can see my hand.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Look, I'm giving you a front row, alright? Just. Cool. Alright? Just chill.
Bro, is that your fucking persona? That's cringe.
It's my avatar, actually, I'll have you know.
Talking to
I
how?
I got a drawing at deviantart.com.
that Guilty Gear comic I retweeted earlier, Hoss. What is that, your fucking persona? That's cringe. You're cringe.
What? It's no, just put something here, you idiot! What are you doing? Put something here!
No!
Oh my god.
No!
No god.
I don't wanna. Fuck you and your value. Oh! Oh.
Mm-hmm. I don't know what ringer is, dude.
Gigantic ringer, oh my god.
Brant ringer? Oh, Gigantic ringer.
People play as like a one-off in premium sometimes for the ultimate play. How big is this? Is this the one with the draw trigger?
Yeah, they each have a trigger on. So
oh, you got two triggers, right.
13, something, 27.
I'll got this one. And then I'll take the other one.
Bonk.
Owl's got the power of...
Oh, God, double Zuitan, let's That's go! Right, L.
Watched like 9 seasons, now he's transcending history.
Now I'm the Slayer, dude.
Soul Blast 1, retire.
I have entered the Hellgate.
This is the Hellgate.
Fucking ethics buster getting hit by the rocket launch like Adam.
Every stream. What does that do?
Will you start Aero first? But no, because Zuitans are going to get big naturally, so I want these two to be have the power boost from the Axel, because they're not going to hit otherwise.
Dude, when fucking Angel loses his soul, right, like when Ben like deals himself all the damage with the blood.
Lost one.
Nah, pain is gone now.
You achieve happiness. And then, sorry.
Effect of the blood, soul blast 2. I gain, so now I'm on 5 drives, and I deal myself 2 damage at the end of 10.
Fucking hell. Yeah,
so this attacks your front row.
5 drives?
Yeah, I soul blasted twice.
Wait, it's not once per turn?
No, hold it's on. Not.
No?
Yeah.
What the
fuck? Yeah, exactly!
Manly no
Bro,
God.
You could put yourself from 0 to 6. Here.
Yes, that's the goal.
Fucking sweet dude.
Crit, you didn't win. All effects to this Zuitan.
Gaming. 1 damage, right?
These two get bound, by the way. Because I've used the
My god!
So when they're bound, these both get 5. Plus for each, that's plus 10, and then this gets another 10. And then Guyman's effect, this gets another 3k and you can't PG it.
Okay.
So this is...
That's fine.
Just 13.
So, sorry, this is how many crit?
2 crit.
And this one is...
1 crit. Oh, sorry, by the way, Blood is a crit, by the way, so you actually take another, you take 2.
Okay.
Wow!
I was about to say, why didn't you just put it on the Vanguard?
Oh my god.
It's not
so
a
this
lie.
Doesn't hit anymore. Very cool. Neither does this. Wow. So this is...
We have achieved
17
gaming.
Plus 15 is 32. Plus another 10 is 42.
Yeah, okay.
And this is...
No!
9, 19, 29, 39 with crit.
42. Yep.
End of turn, deal 2 damage to myself.
Nice, nice.
This doesn't go off!
Very cool! Oh no, I might be slightly sad here. Draw Hamsuke. Fuck. Panic.
Hamsuke, he's really cool.
It's possible to get out of this situation.
Oh.
Can't. Oh wait, hang on, do I need? No, it's just, wait. If you have 2 or more additional, yeah. So, push. Fucking... I need the soul block.
Oh, I also got...
Oh, I can still do this to find...
I think about if you want to use Zuitan to draw a card. In soul to draw.
Oh, well, that's fine. That's if you want to do that, you can do that.
I'll use this one, but I'm not going to use the other one, because I need it as a body. I need it to attack with.
So these got 10k.
Yeah.
And then...
Oh, right, so I would have taken this as damage, sure, and then I would have drawn this.
Won't be able to superior call, but that's probably fine.
It wouldn't have made a difference, because I would have healed anyway, so whatever. How's ethics?
Oh!
Well, the fact that I'm not playing ethics anymore tells you a lot, I think.
Oh, no! Oh, I just have to... Wait. Yeah, I can do that, so...
What if we use the entire bank changes? We can combo, and all the blood pieces added to the trash zone? Yeah, that's not a bad idea, either.
You can what?
We added the Vanquisher engine to Kaiser and then put all of the blood pieces into the trash zone.
That would probably. Hi, how is that?
Can you give me some good news to keep me from crying? A bunch of internet basement dwellers. What's the 4chan term from ages ago? A bunch of internet underground keyboard keyboard. I think Oh, that was a really funny comment. A bunch of Reddit underground dojo keyboard cage fighters took on Wall Street and won.
Oh, the fucking GameStop thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's amazing.
That's good news, I'd say. Why does it have plus 30k on it? What the hell? Oh, it's plus 3.
Relax. It's 3k, not fucking 30k.
Wait, you guys don't know about this? Guys, okay, if you guys look up GameStop versus Wall Street, like, it's all over the news. It's fucking incredible.
Alright, we'll go for 12.
I'll give you another 2 to pass against my better judgement.
No. Oh, you're such an idiot, Ben. Oh wait, this is the- wait, this- no, sorry, this should have been here. I don't know why I called a front. If I open this room, he's been hanging himself. Very cool. End of battle. Discard. Discard. Oh, shit. Discard. Load up. I fucking target slash for this, to be honest. Axel 2. Axel circles Cobra. It's like playing Ezel all over again. Oh my god! One. Do we have another? Savage. Hammond on?
Yep.
So 10k to that one, and this one.
Yep.
And this one, speech, yep. 100. And then casual 12.
One to pass. Nope, not that one. I'm gonna use this instead.
Okay.
I need that for next time, if there is a next time.
42.
How big are the other things? How big is everything else?
Oh, fucking hell. Why'd you do this to me? So this is a smaller one.
Indeed destroyed.
In fact, hang on, we'll do this one first. This is 1727.
27, I've got this one then.
Yep. Right, and then everyone else has seen a double front, so... Wait, this one has 10k from skill as well. So this one is, 34?
Nope, alright, never mind.
Are you winning, son?
No, I'm playing FX Buster.
Pretty much, that's how it is, yeah.
No, I'm playing clan selection decks.
Oh, the thing is, Sunday was a real good time because it's
it was really, really
fun.
Yeah.
And like, and now it's like
suffering out of
nowhere. It's because we played like actual good decks on Sunday.
We have entered the Chimera. Oh no. Nice. Oh god, what if hammsuke is like meta for the last month of three?
That's the thing that scares me. Like, what if hammsuke is actually good? That's kind of like the...
It seems...
You want to play a good deck against it?
Maybe after
pretty
this.
Spooky by the looks of things. This literally just Axel Gobur.
Yeah. Like, someone told me yesterday it was really cracked, and I was like, it's really cracked when you hit a front.
Yeah.
It's good that it can go second, because like, going first is actually like, kind of... iffy. Speaking of which,
I mean, you still have players going first, right?
Yeah,
but it's like the best thing you do is like Hammond on. No, you can't even Hammond on.
No,
because Hamsuke is on.
Yeah, you just do the normal Hamsuke stuff,
which is
fine. It's not great, but it's fine.
No, it's kind of why it's like pretty.
I mean, it fucking won Worlds a few years ago.
Yes, but that was running Leopold and other good cards. This is like pure Hamsuke. Like when you didn't get the Hamsuke stuff off, you had like Leopold,
yeah,
and binoculars and shit. That stuff is actually good. Did I win yes, that, or was it you? But I don't want to go first, baby rage.
Going second in standard.
Fucking cringe. Oh my god, cringe. This is so
toasty cringe again, bro.
I bricked. Wow. I actually bricked.
Oh.
Fucking hell. Can't believe it.
Right, come on. Now I need to draw spark arrow. Let's go.
Hammsuke is not best at question mark? Oh my god.
Hammsuke, second.
That's not spark arrow. Come on. I need to draw spark arrow, really.
Oh! Wait, that fixes half the problem. Okay.
We're gonna have to add Hammsuke to that. I wanna go back to 2020 format.
With Chaos and Shriek.
Yeah. I missed good. Great. At least I only made 12 axels and not from 20.
At least I only did fucking. At least Gaga didn't triple front me. look at this.
Yeah.
It's mega savage that I can.
2021, year of the rat, baby.
I'm going for the hot 8k. Hey, shut up!
Oh
Hamster's,
no, I needed that!
Hamster's in premium, he's gonna be broken.
I'll no god this as well.
Rotation.
Even though
is
you don't. Yeah, what's the rotation? I'm gonna play Gavriel for that. Oh, hang on, that's fucking stupid. It's actually a bad play. Do do do. Let's go to. Yeet.
Discarding.
The boy. Wait, it's the best deck? Always has been.
Alright, that's fine, that whiffs.
Oh!
Come on, I really need the spark arrow. I need the spark arrow real bad. 9?
Really? No god.
Nothing.
Front O trigger. Nice.
This is 21.
Yeah, the format will stay still for a change, so it'll be good.
So we'll do.
Yep, go ahead.
It's the boy.
Mm-hmm.
Doro. Oh my god, so many options, lol. Oh wait, no, I can't even do this, can I? Because I need both in soul.
Yeah.
Oh, sad. I mean, I guess I'll put it in this turn then. Is there anything else on the... Nah, this is kind of shit, to be fair.
Hal, if you go to Worlds again, please play Hamster in VP.
Yeah, I'll play.
God.
Nah, regular, fuck it, I'll play in regular premium, mate, watch me.
I am the Rat King.
They'll never see me coming.
Why just emerged from the sewers of Tokyo.
I'm here to die!
Ones to drop.
Like fucking Kuze in Yakuza 0, just riding down on a motorcycle.
It's time to bring the panda hat back as I play Hammsuke.
I miss the panda hat so much.
I miss it. Panda hat will come back whenever lockdown ends, I'm sure.
In 2024.
We got to wear the magic cart hats, though.
Got that.
14.
Oh, got that as well. Draw. Ooh. Right. Axel. Draw. Counterblast one. Listen to soul. And then soul blast it for +1 drive and deal 1 damage to myself.
Same man. Cart hats is going to be pog.
So this is 27... 2 crit, 4 drives. At the front row.
My front row? No! Goodbye. Mm-hmm. Fucking... What the fuck? Oh, I need to drop it, okay. Go on.
1, 2... all effects to this one. 3, 4...
Oh yeah, lockdown ends on March 8th,
this is
smile.
16, 21,
31. Who's got 2 crit here, or
yeah,
none
this
of
one is the crit.
This, just one?
It's just one. Wow.
Hell yeah.
PG this.
How much is it?
13,
23, 33. No,
okay.
I'm good, bro.
Okay.
Goodbye, JoJo.
Aiden, please don't talk about the Royal Rap Vanguard. That's not a good.
I can actually survive this one this time for once. Oh, I take one damage at the end of time. I forgot about that. Oh. Okay, I might not survive anymore.
POV, you think you'll survive?
Well, I can only guard three attacks, so you know.
The fat controller laughed. You are wrong. I'll do this twice, basically. And counter charge two. Very cool.
I'm scared, Chuckles. You mean the Chaos Axel?
Oh no, fuck. Oh heck, and frick. Right. So I counter charge two, don't get any power. And then we'll just. Oh, we want to do that. Hang on, we want to do one of those after.
Okay.
Sorry. Because I can counter blast too and search my deck for a bunch.
Right, sure.
Dropping, yeah. The boy. Mm-hmm. Find three of the lads. Does it call any grade?
Yes.
Yeah, it
doesn't care about grade. There's three different hamskies.
Yeah, nice now. Me and the boys. Might as well do that Hammond on as well. Mm-hmm. So this one.
Yep.
To give these two Tanko.
Hand to Sol.
Doral. Oh yeah. Fucking this one.
Yep.
Boodoo. And then the other thing to counter charge now. I've done the counter. No wait, have I? No, I didn't do the actual counter charge itself. CC. Let's go to deck. Hooah! And then Corlu.
Yep.
Bonk.
No way you can check double fronts. Three games in a row. Right?
Yes, I can.
Surely not three times in a row.
I don't know, dude. It's five, like a one or two. Maybe I should just play 16 front hamsuke.
I'm still gonna give you a two to pass.
I'm gonna be two to pass, okay.
Finally.
Oh no.
Finally.
Oh no! Slight panic. It's fine. Re-ride.
I was fully ready to just end the stream immediately right now.
Just you can go away as well. Make the other Doro. Hamsuke. And is that another one? No. Sadage. Hammondon on the right to give this Tenko.
Yeah. Wait, can you then... do this one? Huh?
There's two of them.
No, but this was the only one that was placed.
You are?
This wasn't placed just now. This was already there.
Yeah, it was. It came from deck.
No, but not just now.
Yeah, it was.
No, this was...
These two?
This was on
your team. No, sorry. This one came from... Yeah, this only calls the first two. Yeah. So this one gets 10k. Yeah. My bad. Wait. Are you at three?
Yeah.
Right. So this one is... No, these had the power up, didn't they? So this one's smallest. 14.
14. Oh, God.
Hmm. Are you ready for the front trigger? It's just 20.
Oh god.
Fuck. No!
I think I'm still
dead. Hamsuke's gonna lose! No!
This is 12, 17, 27. Yeah, I might still lose.
No way. Clock off.
I've only got 15k shield in hand. I have to heal here.
Oh!
Yeah. Yeah.
Lol.
More EP protectors.
Oh!
No! Way you hit one heal and I hit six fronts. That's bullshit, right, man.
And I just give these up to guard, which is annoying.
Yeah, that's enough, isn't it?
Yeah, just about.
Oh my god, my front row! No. Oh wait, hang on, can I just... Oh wait, it literally doesn't matter, I can't start the check. Cool.
Alright, solve last one. Oh my god. I'm still not gonna win this turn either, that's the worst fucking part about this.
Yeah, probably not, but I mean, I got fucking nothing on the field though.
Counterblast one, put this crit from hand to soul, I gain 5k and a drive, but I don't gain the 10k or crit. And then cool. Soul Blast to gain another drive, and I kill myself at the end of this turn?
Nice!
Oh, and I get an extra marker from riding, I forgot about that. No, I don't.
Yes, I do.
This is fucking useless. I'll put this on the front row just in case anyway. Do I have another Vanquish? No, I don't. Okay. Alright, so just... So 17k, 4 drives at the entire front row. Which is good, because then my rear guards are going to get really fucking chunky.
I'm so sad about that. I'm actually going to cry myself to sleep.
5? Alright, my columns gain 25.
Fucking hell. That's ridiculous, mate. How much power is this, sir? 17. 27. 17?
17.
Fucking gay. 2.
Alright. Oh.
Oh, no, don't. No, no, don't you sack me. Come on.
Power Vanguard. Crits at this rear.
Yeah, that's fine. No more triggers. Yes!
Power Vanguard.
No! Fuck!
Alright.
Alright, I'll just heal. It's fine.
Oh my god, you can't heal! Yeah! You can't heal!
Another one.
Did you forget finally that you had more than 2 drives, baby
we
boy?
We finally won the game just by sacking crits!
Be fair, I don't think I could survive that either way with that hand. It wasn't great.
Oh god.
Meb paps. It's alright.
Hammsuke is still the best deck, though.
Even best deck.
You didn't have a crit?
Yeah, exactly, right.
Oh, right, yeah. But then could you have guarded the rear? I gave crit to...
Probably fucking...
I gave crit to rear, but could you have guarded it? It was like, what, 8 plus 25 is 33 plus...
I had a PG for 1, and I just forgot you had more drives, basically.
All right. Okay, then we'll just say...
I almost lose my fucking starter. It's the non-hamster.
All right, we'll just say I gave it all to Vanguard then, because that's how real gamers play.
Yes.
Yeah, we'll just put all to Vanguard, because I was dying that turn, regardless. Fuck, that's depressing. Okay, let me play something not depressing. Let me play something that's not depressing. Yeah, let me play a real deck.
Play the Ward, and I'll still make more money.
I'm scared. Oh, fuck.
Can you use the Ward though, please, Ben? Cheers. Oh, again. Yeah, very cool.
That's not a real deck. That's not a real deck. This is maybe a real deck. That's not real. Well, this is kind of real, but not really. This is definitely not real. Do I actually have not that many standard decks?
Wow, what you mean you don't play standard every day?
I think that's premium. I want to see those premium.
Hamsuke mirrors, my guy.
Alright, you know what? Okay, let me play a banned deck. Let's try that way. Hamsuke beat banned deck?
Is Hammsuke the best?
Is Hammsuke the best deck in the game? Is it actually? Let's find out.
Well, I don't have grade 1 right now, so it's not really the best deck in the game.
You'll draw it.
I will draw it. I'll draw it for 10. I'll draw the grade 1 that lets me call Hammsuke.
Alright, come on. That's not. Come on. We just need to draw one card. We just need to draw one card. Don't let me down, deck. Let's go.
You're not saying. I feel you.
His hand is some spice, Jesus Christ.
We just need to draw one card.
5?
Yep.
It's a good start. Can I have grade 1? Please? Can I have grade 1? I want to kill myself.
Give me grade 1.
Oh!
Hello?
This is absolute bollocks, mate. This is absolute
fucking shit game, bruv.
Fuck this game.
Shit game.
Shit game, mate. Oh, go on.
Well, no, now I don't get...
See, it's been raining, I'm playing around Gargoyle's fucking power.
Now I don't get quick shield.
Yes! And you're with me, fuck. Uh-oh. Oh, this place fucking Wanderers in Hawaii, doesn't it?
Yep.
Damn.
Swing for 8.
Time to play 0 damage. Yeah, that's fine. Alright, come on, grade 1, grade 1, grade 1!
Yeah, I'll just make more. Just
make more Axel smile.
I will. Don't worry. Are you serious?
Did you whiff again?
What the fuck is this?
Did you whiff again?
I did!
Oh my god!
You wanna just restart this one?
Yeah, sure.
Like, there's no fucking point in playing it like
there
that.
There you go, that-
Like, I shit you not.
That's how Hammsuke loses games, by whiffing GSS twice in a row.
Yeah, it only- oh it can only Lord. Break. That's the only way it loses to Gaga, I promise.
Oh.
Right, now we're gonna win. Now we're gonna draw the grade 1, we're gonna fucking pop off and-
I only lose when I don't draw my cards.
I only lose when I brick. Thank you, okay. Card protagonist, very cool.
Okay, Mo.
When you damage one tower.
Oh, here we go,
Oh, 30 seconds, Pog.
I love him.
Alright, let's go. So
Mo's my favourite gamer.
He's a good boy, don't bully him.
I never would, Mo. Not in my dreams.
Bully Ben, though. He's fucking.
Yeah, fuck Ben. My homies hate Ben.
Understandable.
Fucking.
Alright, come on, just draw Howl, please. Please. No god.
Oh my god. Go.
Howl?
Don't draw Howl.
Your life ends 30 seconds from now.
No! Fuck's sake! Fucking gay ass game. Should have damaged them.
Oh. Here we go.
No!
Draw from the Axel.
Sad recording music for the boy.
Sad Naruto music.
This is so sad. Can we play some?
Oh. 17.
I'm just a twink baby. Leave me alone. Fuck. Oh, this is so bad. I'll take the first one. Oh, front trigger, hell yeah.
Alright,
Max. Maxime, since you asked so nicely, if I win this game, I'll give you a special dedicated shout out. How's that? I think that's a good deal. This still hits.
24. How much is that? No, that's not even fucking enough. Oh my god.
This is 12, one drive. And so I'll call this here, and then on place. Come on, find Gurgit.
No, fuck you. Oh, yeah! Get cucked.
12, one to pass. Alright, no pass.
No pass.
All here.
Don't ever tell me the quick shield isn't good.
This is 18, 28.
God.
Go ahead.
Oh, rip. Oh my god! 1, 2, 3. Let's go, Hammsuke! God.
Yep.
I don't know, rush you, fucking hell. Fucking attack here.
Yeah, that's fine.
Like. No!
There's the front wasted. Top deck Gerg? Nope, never mind. Okay.
Ooh, we ain't looking so hot here. We found a grade 2. Yes, defensive power creep, you fucking know it, man. Look at this big virgin playing Ezreal. What is this? 2019 Worlds? Imagine playing Tachikaze.
2018?
No, please. It's really sad that, like, this is kind of bad.
You don't say.
I'm not gonna hit a trigger.
24? Wow!
Let's go!
Wow.
Yes, boys!
Yes, baby!
Attack,
let's go!
No effect.
What is that, one pass right now?
You're so good at this game.
I know, two.
You're so big and strong on the track.
Ben, don't you fucking.
All Vanguard!
I will on the fucking stand.
Suck my dick and go to hell. In that order. Alright, go ahead. There we go, that's how you beat Hammsuke. You just fucking sack it to high heaven.
Just fucking play Ezreal, my guy.
Play pre-ban list Ezreal.
Exactly. Yeah. Pre-ban list Ezreal Gurgit. That's what you need.
Watch the come from behind victory.
Here we go, here we go.
Oh my fucking, oh my god, Zawaldo, please. Cheers.
Solemn's about to get his dedicated shout out because I'm about to destroy you upside down.
Did I draw for the Yaxel?
I don't remember.
I mean, Zawaldo, so I'm
how to be
not.
Hammsuke? Just cheat.
Just break the rules of the Bushiroad set. Right? Easy.
That was pre-Mori regime, though, so...
All I need to do is draw Gurgit, and they won't even... They'll be unable to identify your dental records.
Jesus Christ.
Mori's literally going, but, oh yeah, lists unrestricted.
Yeah.
What?
Should we at him on Twitter after this?
Unrestrict personal.
I'm too strong, please ban.
Yeah, please ban this shit.
Yeah, but we have listened to the Western player.
We have listened to the 10th best player in the world. Oh, these are the fucking same units? Lol. XD. Oh. And then, like, bot deck 2. In fact, we'll just do it twice. I'll fucking do it again! Sure. And they get 3k and now they can hit broken. Oh wait, no, I can't even do it twice, lol.
Amazing.
This one can do it twice. Sure. Right. Ikuzo!
2 to pass.
Fuck, come on. Give me one. Oh. How can you do this to me after this game? Oh my god. 12. Oh no. Bolt?
How big is the other one?
It's like 17. They're or both some 17, shit. Right? I don't know. Yeah.
I'll take this one as well. Oh god, this one. Let's go. Right. Top deck, Gurgit! Top deck, Gurgit! Nope, don't. Not quite. Almost, but not quite.
Can we get the epic come victory? Do I have a grade 2 in left and death? I do! Oh my god, we're just missing one card now. One card, boys. That's all we need.
On play, Dindrain, Soul Blast, one draw.
Yeah, it's 28. It literally is 2018 rolls right now.
This is Soul Vanguard.
Trigger.
Oh! This still hits, 24.
Fuck yeah. Yes, I drew him! Yes! Yes! Intercept.
Bounce. Attack, call from hand. This is 12, one to pass.
Nah, yep. You're alright, mate. You're good to go.
Power here. And crit here as well, why not?
Yeah.
Oh, there's the Gurgit, okay.
Oh, there's the twink!
Your life ends 30 minutes from now. So it's 24 with a crit.
Like, no.
And then 24 Whoa. Without a crit.
No.
Go ahead.
Oh, hang on, wait. I could do that slightly differently. Because I can put stuff back and then recall. Go like that.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Draw! Ride the boy. Hell yeah.
Alright, it's fine. I don't care.
Now I'm gonna get more Axel than the fucking Gurgit deck. Haha.
You're playing against Ezreal though, so it doesn't matter.
Shh, it's Gurgit. It's literally bro, it's full power Gurgit. I don't want to tell them.
I've not seen a Gurgit at all.
I've seen a Gurgit.
We literally did just drive check one.
Yeah.
No, you didn't.
Put it back.
Put it back, please. It's illegal.
Don't lose to this as well. Can he be? Is he placed from hand? Just placed? Whoa, dude, that's crazy.
Wow, okay.
Whoa, bro.
Me and the boys pulling up to the astral plane. It's Cannon Blast 2, isn't it? And this is CC, right? Yeah. Hang on, let me just chat my drops in. Mm-hmm. Hammsuke, big brain deck. I promise.
Let's go.
Oh, fuck's sake. Yeah, I can solve some of these. It's absolutely fine. So I check top 2 and no 1.
I'm also gonna let you know now, this is an advance warning. If I ever see you playing this deck in real life, I'm gonna be like Weevil Underwood and throw them off the side of a boat.
Why would you go near a boat in London, mate?
There's a river in London. It's close enough.
The river Thames, it's close my enough. Guy.
Yeah, but we're never. I mean, if you want to take the deck from me playing a standard event in Dark Sphere and go all the way there to do that meme, I'll come with you.
You think I won't? I will. I 100% will.
To be fair, you just have to throw it to the other side of Dark Sphere because it's flooded or something.
because then we don't get to see Muhammad being Joey and diving in after them.
That's me, you dickhead.
Sorry, my Susan Boyle.
Yeah. How's that one? Yeah. Oh, say goodbye to Rat.
Say goodbye to your front triggers. Oh, that's not a. That's the red one. Wait, can I do that again?
Yo! Boys!
So, CC 2 and get 3k on one of them.
Sure.
And I'm gonna hit fronts almost guaranteed. Mm-hmm. Wait, is the bottom card still?
Yep.
Yeah, it's cool. So, catch the last one and then go. The chunky boy.
I'll 2-pass this again.
Gurgwit doesn't evaporate from Ben's hand. It goes, change the world. This is my final message. Goodbye.
I'll give you 2 again because I believe.
You'll give me 2? What a fucking idiot.
Ha-ha.
Oh, get.
Haha, looks like the idiot was you.
Well, guess I'm a fucking idiot. And the battle, drop these.
Yep.
The boy is back.
Yep.
Jesus Christ. That's
so fucking, so funny if Hattle wins here.
I really, really hope. I have a little bit. I just need to draw. I just need to not draw front triggers. I need to just focus my energy and hit one.
Oh, fucking hell. He's awake. 2 seconds.
Oh, no. All right.
It's the great nature starter.
Oh, with your parrot here, I can hit a front trigger.
Oh no, God.
Come on. Front trigger.
Wow, you're so bad at this.
Oh,
so bad at this.
How? Literally how, man? Well, everything still hits.
Yeah, for now.
bonk?
I'll show you that defensive. Alright, never mind.
Oh, you're bad. You're so bad, man. This doesn't have any power, does it?
Actually might die.
Nah, this is just 13. No way you fucking will not die to this, Ben. Fuck right off.
3, 4, 5. Okay, I can barely survive if it involves discarding my Gurgit.
No way!
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Yeah, that's a problem.
You can't get banned from Vanguard if you don't play it.
How much is this?
That's true. Oh,
that's more than 5k shield. That's annoying.
Aye.
Yeah. Wait. Which one did you hammed on?
Huh?
Which one hammed on?
This. No, it was this one.
Okay.
Oh yeah, I need to put one in soft.
An old PG.
And then 17.
Only if it's premium hamp to TIE Fighter, please. We need a
19.
Wait, big old no, I actually can't guard all of this. I miscounted. Holy fuck, I might still die. Alright, let's just get the heal. Nope, alright, nice.
So guys, we did it! Hamsuke is literally the best deck!
Please redeem a sellout. There's a sellout.
No, I'll give Maxime the sellout he wants anyway.
No.
Yes, let's go, Hamsuke, best deck!
If you two would like to play the new best deck in Vanguard, which is motherfucking hamsters, you can do so by buying Clan Selection 2 at sbtcg.ca using code SBTGYellowCard for a discount at checkout. Also, thank you for the massive raid Quatrex, my guy, 11 of you. You guys missed me wanting to kill myself at Absolute Depression. And you instead get to watch hamsters.
You've got another 2.
Yep, sleepy sheep. You got it, man. If you too want to just, abandon humanity and return to hamster, sbtg.ca is the place to go.
Reject humanity.
Holy shit.
And then there's one for Hayden as well.
Oh god. All right, hang on. Let me think of something else. let me load another deck in the meantime.
You got like 40 to do.
Come at me! I am the machine. You cannot.
What
beat
else can
me.
We play to fucking beat hamsters?
Watch me come to the fucking London with a binder of hand. Right, I'm gonna buy them out right now.
Big Hellgate fucking energy right now, boys. This is how Spike felt when he finally joined the.
Alright.
Wait, hang on. Don't spoil it. I'm on season 5.
Let me tell you, folks. No. If there's one thing we stand for on this stream, it's giving good consumer advice. So here's my consumer advice for you: don't buy Ethics Buster. Buy Hammsuke. Clan Selection 2, strictly broken TCG.ca.
Yes. Alright,
What else do I fucking play? What else? I don't have any other good standard decks. I actually don't.
Ben must feel like fucking decks. Buffy when Joyce dies. That's where I'm at, Matt.
Is this updated?
Wait, I thought you finished season 5.
That's season 5. I'm pretty close to the end.
What's the list of this? Is this updated?
I was in fucking tears though. Like,
oh, we're gonna have to have a big talk about Buffy. But
okay, this is,
oh, mate,
okay.
Don't worry.
This is,
I'm down.
This is updated.
So down.
It just doesn't have the promo, but we can live without that.
The problem I have is every time Willow cries, I start to cry.
Right. let's see how badly this goes, shall we? Hammsuke's only lost two games tonight. One has been from bricking, and the other one has been from just getting crit sacked. I don't know how to feel about this.
Yeah. I told you, man. Maxime is in the chat, he agrees. It is just so good.
Play
premium?
Draw,
no. No, we're not. No. What's a premium?
I'm actually going to sell my Genesis stuff and just buy Hammsuke.
Wow. That's brutal.
I'm really upset I can't buy SP Hammsukes.
Bruh, fucking Fenrir.
Yeah, you can.
Nah.
They will come in SP.
No, they won't.
Yeah. Every grade 3 in class.
Wait, do the reprints come in SP?
Oh, the reprints, no.
So, how would I get them in SP then?
Oh, I thought you meant the new one. Yeah, the old ones, you're fucked.
Oh, that's really upsetting. Come on, I mean, I'll still buy it in SP for me.
The wolf garbage hamster.
The what one?
No, don't make me misgrade one again. Fuck me. Unbelievable.
Yeah, friendship ended with Fenrir. Now Hammsuke is my best friend.
Oh, wow. We top decked. We got the quick shield. 6, 8 rather.
No god.
Yield trigger. Go ahead, friend.
What the fuck? Alright, rest. Call the top card of my deck.
What are you playing? Oh, you're playing Thavos.
9.
Okay, cool. I also enjoy Seaman. No god.
The rest is pretty good.
That's pretty bad. Yikes.
Alright.
Oh, I'm fucking
wow.
Amazing at the game.
Wow.
I'm so fucking good, dude.
Unbelievable.
Why don't you just get on my fucking level? Oh, wait, hang on. I just stuck that to the bottom, right? And then find something actually good. Cool. Gaming. Is that on the bottom? No. Alright. No, we run France. We'll remember that one day. 40. Time to check the front trigger. Oh, but the draw though! There's the coming in with the spice! And then 19.
Not bad.
Yours.
Draw. Ride. Axel. Draw something good. That's alright. Push this in front.
So what does Seaman do?
Nothing.
So, rest one of my rear guards. To kill this.
Mm-hmm.
Do I want to use this effect? No, I don't. I'll put this here as well. And then counterblast
really not
one,
it.
Rest two rear guards. This one gains plus 10. Why does this snap? Is this too small? This might be too small.
Visible confusion.
Yeah, okay, there we go. That's why it's something. And then just make everything
cool.
A little bit bigger. So this is plus 10. Do I need the counterblast? Thavos costs. Lambros costs counterblast, right? I think it does. Yeah, it does.
The restun does, but I have to be grade 3 or greater, don't I?
Do you? I don't think so.
No, you can stride. You can stride on.
Oh, the power up.
Yeah,
is
the power up is great too.
Power up's great for you.
Yeah, that's fine. So in that case, I will just rest the penguin to give this plus 5. And then start a battle phase, 3 rested units, discard a card, stride into Lambros. Where is this guy?
I just posted, can't believe Gargot wasn't even a problem.
On place, stand everything.
Hammsuke should have been banned.
Yeah.
And then...
Oh, you messed up, Typho. I've been rocking SGR favorite champ for years now. The best card. I wish we got the JP one though, because that's way better.
So this got plus 10, this got plus 5. So this is 17, 27, this is 22, and this will be 29.
Wait, are these decent numbers? Hello? What?
Yeah, it's not bad actually.
Damn, okay.
Yeah, it's super nice. 22? I just like the text on the JP one because it pops
skin,
more.
A drive.
So what does Lambros do?
It's plus 10k like... and a drive, and counterblast 1, soul blast 1, stand a column.
Okay. And this is 22,
yeah.
And this is 29.
29. Not now, but will be.
And how much is this one?
This is 27.
Alright. We'll go 24.
Yep. 27.
Yeet.
Wow.
Heal trigger. Get to.
29.
Very nice. Yeah.
Attack, counterblast 1, soul blast 1, stand this column. This is 25, 3 drive.
Thunk. Are you gonna crit me? Probably.
Well, I'm free.
That's sad. 2?
Oh.
I immediately regret my decision!
I'll go all rear.
Do not...
All rear.
Sure. You fell victim to one of the classic blunders. You can get a third.
I could get a third.
Ultivan, come on.
Well, this is already pretty threatening enough, and you're probably going to PG this already as it is. So yeah, I'll ultivan in case it comes.
Wait, it doesn't. How much are SGR favorites now then?
So then this is now 37.
Oh, wait, is that guy in the YouTuber everyone found the other day?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Big fan.
Wow, you've been approved by Hal. How does it feel?
Yeah. I'm the most toxic person.
Oh,
this is...
So how much is that?
37 with a crit.
One crit? Two crit, rather.
Yeah, so with an additional crit.
Very cool.
So then, who? End phase, Coral Assault goes into Soul,
that's actually
and I draw.
A slight problem.
And then Thavas rerides. Well, this retires, and then Thavas rerides, and I get another Axel.
That's broken.
And then draw from the Axel.
Two markers in a turn.
And then Nerissa into Soul, draw again.
It's chunky time.
Mm-hmm.
But, oh my fucking god. Oh, there's already a Hamsuke on the bottom, isn't there? It's fine, I'll just do it again. There's no issue. That will put technical and just put these in the back.
Wow, okay.
And then drop you. In fact, we'll just drop both of them.
Wow, okay.
Squad up, let's go! Count charge boy. How much have I got in drop actually? Can you check the other four cards? Because oh, there we go. I'm out of deck. I can do it. Because there's two grade threes and oh, I can only do that once. That's mega sad for me. Very big upset.
This is probably fine.
And then... Top 10 famous last words. Oh yeah, this one is this one will do the job. Alright, I could just Hammond on twice there.
Yeah.
Or I could not. I'll just leave them for the Superior Call.
Sure.
If there's even enough to... Hang on, because I can also do the Soul Blast, put one back as well. Put a grade 2 or less in. Put this in that. I'll have one done once. Oh, wait, put the Quick Shield and it just disappears.
Yep.
We'll put the power on this.
Yep.
No, I need two or more additional rearguards for that, sorry.
No, you only need two or more to draw. You can still use the effect without. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah, can... yeah, sure, sure. In fact, no, that's just more value later. There's sure. no reason to
you say
do
something.
It now. One more hand. And then one, two, and then count the charge of one. Mm-hmm. In fact, no, that's... Sorry, put the grade two back and I can just do that next turn as well. If there is a next turn.
Yep.
Like I said, big brain deck. Mm-hmm. Great nature is always big brain.
Mm-hmm.
Right. 12.
Alright, let's be intelligent this time and give you no pass.
Oh!
Aha.
Oh! Aha. Oh! Gaming. Drop these. Mm-hmm. Fucking this one. Sup, my right.
Yep.
And then we get...
Is it shuffle?
Oh, sorry, get Axel first. I think so.
It doesn't shuffle, but I guess you're about to search anyway, so it doesn't matter.
Oh, wait, it doesn't, yeah, it yeah. doesn't actually. Oh, wait, it technically does. Okay, yeah, if I draw the braid sure. two, then
yeah,
I did not, cool.
Alright, sure.
And then drop this and this to make the next Axel. Mm-hmm. And then I've got to do... So I get those. And then get the both Hammondons.
Yep. Which ones? In.
These two. The two so just
one
got
on
caught.
Each, or...
Yeah, one on each.
Yeah, that's fine.
And I draw two. Yep. Stonks. 12.
Got that.
Everything has a quote unquote front.
Mm-hmm.
Right. We'll put it on this shit, I guess. Is that Beta Barkle on TTS? Wild.
So this is...
holy 14, shit, these are big.
24, 34, okay.
Yeah.
This is... only 17? No, 27, because of the thing, sure.
27, yeah. Not
that one.
This doesn't have... This is just 24, I think.
24. God.
Damn. You're gonna survive my turn.
Yep, for once! For once!
This is really, really upsetting. We're really about to beat Gurgit, but lose to...
I'll take the other two.
Yeah. Cool. Go ahead.
Draw. Ooh.
I have the weirdest fucking hand to, like...
Rest one to pop, pop. Rest, rest. Yeah, that seems
I'll
right.
drop the terrible build on you later. Oh no. What terrible build of what?
One, two, three.
It's gonna be Ashley Altmar.
Oh, fuck.
No, in P. Ashley
Oh Altmar shit,
blasters.
You're right.
Fucking. Ride Ganslot over Ashley. Oh shit.
Alright.
Stride Crystal Luster.
So I'll start with Penguin to
yeah,
plus 5k
here.
Mm-hmm. Then Vanguard Thavask, rest this to kill this. Nerissa.
I might actually get Seaman Dom.
So we stand herself.
Oh my
plus
god.
10K. Then this Thavask, rest to kill this.
Yes, that's correct.
Then, what's
yes,
this guy's name? Whatever this guy's
a...
name is, counterblast one, rest two, plus 10k here.
Yeah.
Thank you for the follow, cool kid. I just saw the chat message, yeah, with tabletop sim, yep. Then start a battle phase, discard one, stride into the other Lambros. On place,
overcome
stand everything. This is... yep. So this is 17.
That's a fucking class.
Don't have to make up a Vanguard player, that's literally fucking Peter R. Oh shit.
Nice, nice.
How much is that, sorry?
17.
No, I might actually... Oh, no,
I've not been paying attention to this game, talking to chat, I'm sorry.
So this is 19 plus 18 is... 37? Yeah, 37.
Alright, with the high line.
Face at me.
37!
37!
Who the fuck plays Cold Fire?
Yep.
Fuck.
card fight area. All my homies hate card fight area.
All my homies and getting blown up by Russian spiders.
24, 29, 29 plus 8 is also 37.
The Russian spy on me while I watch Buffy. I'm dead, dude. I'm literally dead.
I've only got two more attacks left.
How many more attacks do you
need? Only two. Vanguard and Vanguard and Rearguard.
How much is this though?
This is 25 with 3 Rive.
Fuck's sake. 25?
Vanguard is 25. The Rearguard currently attacking is 37.
Alright, we got this. Yep. Easy.
And
easy,
then 25, easy. Counter Blast 1, Soul Blast 1. Standees. This retires itself to Counter Charge 1.
One to pass.
Three drives? No, three pass. Drives.
Yeah, three drives. Three drives. Easy. Yo, yo.
Wow.
Yo, it's been a fucking wow. Let's go.
Do you have a PG for this?
I fucking do.
Wow, amazing.
Hell yeah.
End phase, Nerissa goes into soul, draw. Then Coral goes into soul, draw.
I'm not gonna kill you,
then this retires itself. I re-ride, make another axial circle, and draw.
Well.
I'm really dumb. I could have had one more attack. I forgot I had another axial circle. I'm so stupid. Holy shit.
Oh my god. Amazing.
I could have hit you for another 14k. I'm really dumb.
Yeah, that would have killed me.
Oh,
does she have zero cards in hand, Hal?
I forgot that I had this axel. So stupid. Can't believe I forgot I had this axel on the board.
Easy, man. Easy. It's not a problem.
Easy,
bro.
Easy. Just make axel. Easy. Just make
axel.
This is what I get for not playing Aquaforce since...
I did that shuffle.
Why did you... Did you shuffle? I don't remember.
No, I just...
Well, let's find out.
Okay.
There you go.
Okay. Alright. Dun.
I don't think I have the dexterity to play a loop on TTS.
Two to pass.
I've got to tie myself up because I'm an old man.
Two.
Grandma, it's time to go to bed. Okay.
Front trigger. Fuck my life! I'm gonna lose the semen. Rip in piss.
Wow.
Oh no! Nice.
Alright.
Goodbye. Oh, I'll just scoop. No, can't win this.
It's Danny DeVito googling Asian
we
cream
finally beat
Hamsuke.
And
just getting
oh
this stream.
My
no!
God. And all it took was him getting no all triggers it... on drive checks.
No, for no triggers at all.
Oh my god.
I can't believe you lost to Aquaforce, man.
I can't believe Hamsuke lost a game. God. Fuck, I'm going to top myself tonight.
Alright, I'm going to force you to play something that's not hamsters now, because I'm going to give one more game to...
No!
I'm giving Ethics one last game.
Why are you doing this to yourself?
Because maybe this time I won't take 50 dicks down my throat. Who
this
knows?
This is the fucking Vanguard equivalent of I'll do single rolls to maybe I'll hit the grand.
Man, have you got a dex file?
No, I'll tell you what it is, right? It's those people that always buy into blaster support and think this time it'll actually be good for more than 6 months.
Bro, I'm only 290 rolls off a spark. I'll just do singles. This is the chill happening right now.
Ed, do you have a stupid deck I can use then? Because I don't want to play Yasui.
Sure.
Surprise me. My Ben says no Hamsuke allowed.
Gonna go? No worries, cool kid. Thanks for popping by. Thanks for the follow. Alright, okay, Hal, have you got the stream open?
I do.
Oh, okay, you need to...
Well, it's on another tab.
Okay,
so
I need you to turn away from it, because I'm gonna start a poll so that the chat will decide. I'm gonna let the chat decide
what
to play.
Nice, dude, nice. Alright, that...
New poll. What does Hal play? So I'm gonna put the options in of... I'm gonna give him this option, which is...
God, I'm fucking terrified.
And... I'll leave this up for 2 minutes. Start poll, and I will quickly go get a drink in the meantime. So I'll be back in just a few seconds.
Our stream now. I can't read the chat load, so... Panic. Holy shit. Whew. Ben's probably giving me the worst fucking decks in the game. I'm terrified. Ooh, fuck you. Yeah. Wait, Matt, did you die? Rip in piss, Matt.
Alright, let's see what's winning.
Alright,
oh no. Chat's about to make Hal depressed.
Nah, it's impossible, mate. I'm a happy boy.
I don't know about that. Looking at the vote so far, it's
democracy is a lie.
No, this is absolutely how democracy is meant to work.
Is it? I just don't want to play the blood, to be honest.
It's not the blood, don't worry. The blood is not an option.
Oh, that's fine. That's absolutely fine, man. It's just fucking boring to play.
I don't know, It's a result.
Hand it over then.
Hang on, a few more seconds in the poll. We might have a come from behind victory. I don't know.
I'm so curious.
I'm just glad the second option's not winning.
Alright, the results are in. Enjoy!
Oh, it's Trap Boy, so it's cool.
Is the top card start? I don't want to spoil the surprise. Starter. Alright. Oh.
I mean...
I'll give you 20 seconds to say whatever you want to chat.
What? Right, fuck the lot of these wankers. What were the other options, just out of interest?
Astral Poet and Shane McCullough.
Yep.
What was the first one, sorry?
Astral Poet. And Malkuth Melek.
Oh, fuck yous! You could have given me Astral... That's actually a good deck, man.
Hal, I did not vote for Astral Poet, so I don't want to see you playing it, so it'll fucking make me cry.
What? Wait, Shin, Poet, and this? And you guys... Fuck... Mate, this chat's fucked. Fuck you. Fuck a lot of you. Absolute wankers. Joke's on you, I fucking opened the fucking nuts.
Alright, then.
Let's roll.
I rolled 8. Wow, okay. Guess I'll go first.
I mean, I think that was a 20 if you ask me, but yeah.
Well,
Thank you, Pete.
The game said 4. I love you.
Fuck you, Pete.
I hope you whiff, though.
Yep. Of course I do.
Fuck you.
It's fine, I'll draw it off the top right here. Watch.
I'm not gonna whiff, though, because I'm a gamer.
Alright.
Oh, is it top 7?
Yeah. It's in English, you
really. Either. Oh, but is it you don't put cards? What the fuck? Why?
It's Kaelin's.
I'm more upset about this than I am the deck.
It's from like ages ago.
Oh, Kaelin's a fucking monkey.
Tell me something new.
I'm not gonna say what I was gonna say. Oh my god.
About to get cancelled.
Yeah, I actually will get cancelled if I say that. You did not see it, Percival. Definitely not. Did I drop? No, I didn't drop. Mm-hmm. And then, oh, let's go, aggro!
Wow.
Ooh, 8!
No god.
Don't worry, Ben, I watched your video on rating clan selection cards. I know what to do with Spectre Duke. Put Howell behind the bank. Easy.
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 Ooh, I'll take this.
What is... Oh, wait, no! Black Dragon Knight is cool because he's top 5 for 2.
Yes.
He's a cool card.
Is this Beast Deity Vanguard Shade? Holy fuck, this card's garbage.
What?
Wow.
Wait.
You're right, you can't, really can't splash it.
I'll just swing for 9.
The Grade 2's Beast Deity. Oh, you're gonna have to play Black Tortoise now.
I'll just swing for 9.
Aye, that's fine. No go.
Crit, nice. On him. Oh, so that's one.
That's so cringe. That's slightly less cringe.
The problem is I needed that to actually find my fucking ethics buster.
Ethnic cleanse.
Well, actually, to be fair, right?
We've had the
most success we've had with this deck is when I haven't written Ethics Buster, so maybe not writing Ethics Buster is the best idea.
17.
Got that. Oh, with this. All no god.
Does this get the power now?
Yes.
Oh!
Yes.
Sugoi!
That's all no god.
Oh?
No! Ethics Buster!
Oh no! Anyway.
On ride, Excel, draw.
Yo, 2019, let's go!
Counterblast, draw, wow.
Not drawing ethics buffs is actually a buff to the deck.
Yeah, exactly! It's sad, but it's true.
It's so sad.
Maybe if you cut ethics faster, you could beat Hamsuke.
I'll make this an attack for 14.
Here's my grade 3 lineup. 4 Azure Dragon, 4 Aluminum Dragon, 4
oh!
Maximum Riser.
Monkey!
Counterblast 1 for Typhoon. Ooh.
We're playing 2019 Spring Fest right now, boys.
When you beat Team Soul Forge with Azure Dragon.
No, I beat him with Black Tortoise, get it right.
Oh, okay. On grade 2, right?
No, main phase swing. Oh, I can't guard it.
Hey man, you hit your head pretty hard. V-Series? Ethics Buster? Lift what? What are you talking about? Come on, they're about to reveal Ethics Buster reverse
just life. Stand this.
Oh, throwback, damn.
Hits a Vanguard. No, hits anything. Broken. Alright.
Yeah, it was.
This will be 14 to rear.
What?
Illumina's Arrest? It is Arrest. I'll put it back here. Yeah. Actually, I'll still put it here. So, because this hit, this gains plus 25, plus 15.
Yeah.
So this will be 12, 1 to pass.
2.
Power to here. Draw. So then this attacks, discard 1, stand this. This is 27.
Oh, that's fucking awkward to guard. Jesus Christ. That's actually such a pain.
The other one's also 27, in case that matters.
That matters ever so slightly.
So here's another 27 then.
I'll say no.
Sure, go ahead.
Alright. It's time to play 2012. Let me run it up.
Alright, here we go.
So I'll draw for the Axel, then top 5 for 2 cards to Superior Call, right?
Yeah. I also just want to mention, I've played, 4 or 5 games of Duke while we were testing this, and every single time I hit 5 drives on Duke and I got no triggers. I'm gonna call it now, watch how I'll get, 4 fucking triggers.
Just get every trigger. Damn. Double Vortimer? Could be gaming? Because I wanted to kill one of the front rows soon. Parsi volume.
Yep.
Counter hands, just don't put it there. Dropping fucking this, I suppose. So I get the other XL, then draw.
And then search, yeah.
And search, yeah. Well, I didn't draw Aglavale, so you're. Wait, what the fuck?
What?
Hang on. My screen's but my game's like. Oh, there we go. It's kind of that grade 1 that's on play, put it Soul Blast 1 to Soul Draw 1 was the only cards in my deck for random points when I open it. Weird. Oh, wait, this is so bad though because I bounced it.
Correct.
Oh my god, Bushiroad, why is this deck so shit? Oh. That's so disappointing.
So the way you have to go is you have to attack with this first, then attack with this column. Then attack with Vanguard, sacking these three to restand. Then attack with Vanguard again. Then use Aglavale to put this into Soul to bounce Aglavale, and then attack with this column after it gets all the triggers.
Sure.
That's your attack pattern. I will guard this 14.
And then the 20, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, and then I sack these three.
And then
I'll
guard this as well.
And then. Duke first, question?
Yeah. So this is... Don't boost now, boost on the second swing.
But this is garbage right now, and I'll get 5k.
It's 23, what are you talking about?
Was it? Plus... Oh, sorry.
Oh,
this
no, you
is...
don't have. You
yeah,
have
yeah.
Cadence. Sorry, it's 18.
Sorry,
it's 18,
sorry,
it's 18.
We didn't
you
play this, bro.
You don't have Cadence, only 18. I would still hold on to it for afterwards.
Sure.
Yeah, because.
Yeah.
And I'll know God.
And it's what? End of battle, sack 3, stand,
plus
lose
drive.
A drive.
Yeah, plus drive, because you're.
But then I'm two, just 20
yeah.
drive. No, I gain one.
Yeah, because you're on death 4 damage.
Yeah.
Yes, I'll know God.
Double crit.
Oh, there's the first trigger.
So I'll put it here.
There it is!
Oh! Who's the fucking gold paladin clan master now, boys? Crit now.
Heal doesn't go off.
Very cool. And then eat these. This goes to soul. I get 5k.
Yep.
Lethal lol. XD.
And PG.
And this is 3 drives.
Yep. I'll discard this.
Oh. Oh no, not like this.
Is it 3 crit?
Okay. I'll take what I get.
It does have base crit, right. Wow, that's annoying.
No, this is 2 crit.
No, because it has 1 crit from itself and you got crit on the drive check. I think I die.
Yeah, it's 2 damage, you die.
No, it's 3 damage just now.
3?
I PG'd the second time, but the first time
crit
it's 3 damage.
Right?
Oh
yeah,
shit!
Yeah, yeah. that's actually problematic. I think I might- No, I got a trigger. I'm not dead. Because this is what? 16, 21, 31, I can guard that. This is 24, I can guard that as well. Wait, where'd you-
Wait, this just has 2 triggers on.
Oh, you put little triggers here?
Yeah,
I can definitely-
No, wait. Did you guard this
yeah,
one?
Yeah, I PG'd the second one, yeah.
So I can put like 1 trigger on here, and this has 2 stacks on the first two- The twin driver's 2, and then
right,
the heal
yeah,
on the
yeah,
fifth
yeah.
check.
Yeah.
So this is 28, 38, 46?
Yeah, so I'll guard
mark.
Like that. Oh, 46.
That's not enough, is it?
46, alright, on steps as well.
Because it's...
Without a trigger, so it makes me 48.
28, 38, 46.
Yeah, and I just got it for 47. Yeah.
Okay.
And this is just 24, right?
Charge... No, this had 2 triggers. This has
oh,
one
you got
trigger
this trigger. Okay, then I do still die.
24. Yeah, I said that's why it's 28 and then
nice.
This...
Alright, fucking doesn't matter. Wow.
Well, fuck you guys! I'm fucking amazing at the game.
Even when we give him a shit deck, this deck's ethics still can't win. Oh my lord.
Look at this hand, man. Look at this. Value.
Come on.
You wanna go again, lol?
We're not leaving this table till Ben wins.
Yeah. not until ethics wins
yeah.
the game. Alright.
Yes, sir. Uh-huh.
Alright. This might work out. This might work out. Maybe. Maybe. Maybe.
Ooh.
Okay, we might go first. That's good. That's a good start. That's a good start. That's what we want to see.
Nah, bro. I'll get my limit break.
See, this hand's our reach, but...
TIE Fighter, thanks for the follow,
oh.
man.
That's
kind of
nice.
It's appreciated in these dark Ooh. Times.
John's right. Ethics is bad.
Yeah. He's not wrong.
John, you don't know the half of it, dude. It's... I'm on fucking suicide watch, I'm just watching. But...
And then draw.
I'm gonna have to call into work tomorrow, suffer with bereavement. Sorry, I can't.
Oh, no. Oh, I only found this cry.
Do you need more positive vibes? We're gonna need well-designed cards.
Give quick shield, please. Thanks.
Can you remember when Essex used to do 8 attack? It was a big deal.
Yeah.
Do
you remember when those used to hit through defensives?
Yeah.
Can I start attack? I'm sorry, I didn't drive that.
Sure.
Right, go on.
Can I start an attack during attack?
Speech 100.
Yes?
This.
You just auto, isn't it? So,
yeah.
I don't know. Hal has a 2018 deck. It's called hammsuke.
Oh, do I have 2 soul? I only have 1 soul. No, wait, shit. I only have 1 soul. That's annoying.
Still can't believe it. Put full power Gurgle. It's unreal. It's
yeah,
mate.
This
real game.
It wasn't
even a blowout. It was just
fair fight.
Fair
Actually,
fight. Yeah. Fair play, Verdu.
Four.
This 8. Oh, it's the fucking Vanguard hit shite again, isn't
yep.
it?
Yep.
Oh, I'll take this one.
9.
You can fuck off. Oh, I love it! Ride the boy.
Yep.
Do I want a blind Cahaven?
Mm-hmm.
Should I be spicy?
Oh, mm-hmm. Nice.
Let's do it. To be fucking okay. Spicy. It's top three, right? Oh.
Yeah, it's kind of wild that ethics is a bit power on this way.
Oh my god.
Kek W.
Can I get a non-racial pog in the chat, please? Nine.
I'll guard this because I can't guard the other one.
Count plus one.
I'll take this.
The big boy. Crit time.
Oh my god.
Let's go.
This game sucks. Right, Axel.
How's just the clan draw. Selection, clan master?
Do we do the same thing we did last time again?
New Twitter bio.
I think we do the same thing again, right?
Yo, here's why clan selection is the best set. Bruh. Oh, yeah,
see, if I wasn't
thing.
Restricted
same
by this
same thing, same thing, same thing. We'll do it again, do it again.
You're gonna die anyway, so yeah.
Yeah, fuck it. Ditch 2PG, swing at Vanguard.
Oh, nice. No guard, lol.
Crit Vanguard.
Oh no, that's actually slightly problematic.
Actually, power Vanguard as well.
Oh yeah. There's the plus 10k.
There
Shut
it
up,
is.
Fred.
That's the defensive trigger.
I'll use this one.
Force clan.
3, 4, 5. Whiff. Okay, never mind. In which case, I'll then use the other one. Shuffle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah.
Hey, ethnic cleansing. Very cool.
And I'll just fucking discard it again. And then it goes to the soul. Then on this on play, Soul Blast 1, rest itself and another rearguard, draw a card. Push this up. Scarlet Bird.
Sorry, let me just put my phone on charge real quick.
Soul Blast 1. No, I'm pretty sure it discard afterwards, right?
Doesn't it just go in the soul?
Oh, I don't discard. Okay, sure. Wow. I'll take what I can get. Stand everything, and then draw.
That's more useless cards to discard, I guess.
It's fine, it gets me closer to the trigger, that's what matters.
Gets us to the end game.
Yeah.
The 2018 cards.
Actually, hang on, I need to do this. That doesn't hit, so I need to do it like this. I actually need to do it this way, because this doesn't fucking hit without this. So this only has one drive, which is very sad.
Yeah, the best play is to deal 6 damage.
Yep.
Mm. I can car.
So I'm just going to start with this, which is 30, Vanguard, one drive. Mm-hmm.
I'm going to say go away.
You got a trigger as well, so none of these fucking hit.
Yep.
Yeah, go. I literally, like I said, right? You're incentivized to take the ethics buster attack because their turn just ends.
It's fine. I am grade 3. For legal reasons, that was a joke. Is Ben going to lose to Percival?
Oh,
I need please. I need to do the American Psycho meme now. Have you ever heard of clan selection? I wasn't.
Yeah, that's fine. Chris has got us with the.
I wasn't too much of a fan of Ethics Buster.
Yo, I bought clan selection. Here's how it went down. I did nothing wrong, man. I did nothing wrong whatsoever. I bought clan selection. I didn't even know I was buying clan selection. I got a message from John Bushiroad that he was releasing clan selection. He didn't even message me and tell me Ethics Buster was in clan selection. Holy shit, this deck's so bad. It actually gives me physical pain.
Angel and best deck, Lamar.
I can't tweet it in one tweet. Fuck you, Twitter.
I can't believe you. Yeah, John Bushiroad's just Kidani. That's true.
Yep.
He's been fucking slain by the god Mori.
Not sure that's how that works. Can Ethics beat CBD? Probably not. to be honest.
Please don't make me play CBD. I actually
believe that Ethics probably can't even beat a Stiff Breeze.
Can we run Ethics Buster versus Chaos Breaker after this?
No.
Please, no. I really, really don't want to do that. That's actually such a horrible, like, that's such an unpleasant experience for both people.
That's why I want to see it, because I'll be the only
winner. Look, guys, Ethics is finally winning a game because my opponent misrode. That's what matters, right? Can Ethics bust the beat Perfect Riser? Do you know what? That's actually something I want to see. I actually want
to. You want to build Perfect Riser? We can bring it.
Yeah, I'll do it like next week. We'll try that next
week. Yeah, I bet.
This is gonna be the running joke, right? Can Ethics Buster beat X? That's like the new.
Yeah.
The thing is, DPTO1 Perfect Riser can't have any.
Only new support.
Cards.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's 19 set one. Maybe fucking swing with Battle Door and just that. Win.
Nineteen.
Take that as well. Power Vanguard.
Nice. 20. PG. Yeah. Fair enough.
This deck makes me appreciate
Ethics
standard.
Can Ethics be Overlord 2D? Probably not. Actually, probably not.
Oh.
Can it be BTO one Asura Kaiser? Dude, that's
no, definitely not. Asura Kaiser.
24, 34,
34. Doesn't.
Wait, did you?
Oh, sorry. This should have bounced.
44, right?
And I'm 22. Wait, two triggers.
Yeah, 44. No,
10k
49.
From skill, 5k from skill, 5k from
Percival. I forgot the 5k from Percival. So 49. And I'm 22. Yeah, Percival, so 40. So 42. And then this is enough.
Nice.
Draw.
Can it beat Death Army?
No, can it beat Royal Paladin Demo Deck?
No, that has Alfred. No, it doesn't even have Alfred.
Star Drive Dragon?
Star Drive.
Yeah, Star Drive. It just loses to Force Numbers.
You have so many fucking cards in hand.
I know, right? Spectral Duke, good deck, XD.
Wait, I think I can do some... Hang on. I think it's a bad line of play, but I think I can do some funny things here.
That's fine, you lose anyway, so why not?
Yeah.
No, because what I'm thinking, right, is I can ride Azure Dragon, resolve Azure Dragon first to call Lift Taurus, but then before Lift Taurus resolves, I resolve the Ethics Bust this one with Vanguard. That way, if it hits, the Lift Taurus that I just called can still stand my Vanguard. That's bad, isn't it?
It's just
Chris, if you're still in the chat, I'm stealing your copy.
Because I think riding Azure is definitely better than riding Ethics Buster. I think there's like literally no question about that. Zero question. So yeah, we'll ride Gant Axel, draw, then counterblast one, draw, call. Yeah.
Getting out of bed this morning was a bad bad
luck. I'll call the Lift Taurus, which then attacks your Vanguard. Oh, it doesn't fucking hit. Wait, it has to go here. Just attack for 13. Hello, 13.
Sorry.
Yeah.
I'm eating.
Or, okay.
No!
Then, Ethics Buster effect, discard 2.
It does get 10k buff, just resolve trigger for
12. On attack, counterblast 1, stand this. So this is 12 at Vanguard.
So I'm still eating.
I discard the wrong card, I need to discard this instead, because then otherwise Phoenix Bird doesn't proc. Sonic JMS, thanks for the follow.
What is order?
Yeah, you're right. You're actually correct. So actually, this should have happened first. So this should happen before the monkey attacks. So the 12 is first, technically.
This one?
Yeah. So in that case, there's no need to counterblast. Yo, Sonic Gems with the prime!
Yeah!
Thank you, my friend. Yes, we're killing his Percivals! This game might resolve, and then you took the other one, sure.
Tie Fighter, please do.
This game is going out! This game is actually working! Counterblast one, top five.
good fun.
I'll call this for deck thinning purposes. You can stand Monk with Vanguard, yeah, but there's no point in doing that because it'll already be standing from the attack. Because it hasn't attacked yet, so there's no need.
Much appreciated. I'm very interested because it sounds meme-y.
No, now I could resolve the monkey stand, but now I'm going to just go to Scarlet Bird. So there's, again, there's no point. You should have your Twitch linked on YouTube channel. Is it not? I thought it was. I'll need to fix that. I did forget to twin drive. Thank you, Gallant Trigger. I did forget.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa, draw trigger. Power to the Ethics Buster. In that case, now, so let me... Wait, let me redo that altogether because I called this first. So this is still in hand. So let me just redo my twin drive fresh. And I still get nothing, that's fine. So before I counter blast. So the reason I don't want to use this now is because I don't get to Sonic Bird unless I use this. Which is kind of the point, right? And there's no need to stand this right now as it is.
No.
So I'd rather use this to deck thin. See? And then we get this, which is way better. Way better. Isn't it mandatory? No. Oh sure, but then I can just choose one of my standing rear guards. It doesn't matter. And I'll call.
Yeah, resolve effects as much as you can. So yeah.
Wait, you hit Vanguard, right?
Huh?
You hit with Vanguard, right?
No, this hit you said.
Also, the Vanguard hit as well, right? You took the Vanguard attack, right?
Oh, this is the 12. Oh, well, you didn't crit.
No,
sorry.
So then if you took the Vanguard attack, then I resolve this instead and add this.
Okay.
So then this goes into Soul, and then I resolve this. Come on, find a grade one. Unfortunate. I'll take the deck thinning though. So this gets called at rest, which doesn't matter.
Mm-hmm.
Then we'll call over this with an Illuminal, because that's big enough. And then Scarlet Bird.
Mm-hmm.
Stand. Draw. Alright, this worked out. Kind of. Maybe. Barely.
Alright.
No. This isn't gonna hit, is it? Yeah. Well, he needs to guard everything, so it's alright.
Yeah, Illuminal won't block.
Yeah.
My personal guarantee.
So I'll attack with this for 13.
Heal trigger.
Illumina's 15? No, I called it on main phase.
Unfortunately, it's green, 12? Not red, so...
Amazing.
I think you're still going to survive this, which is quite sad.
No. Did you call it last turn?
Well, the Illuminal, no.
I called it literally just now,
because I searched it just now with the guy behind Vanguard.
Yeah.
On attack, counterblast one, stand the Illuminal. Yep.
I can drop this.
Nothing.
The Illuminati 12? Dragon.
Nah.
Some number?
Nah, probably not.
Some other number?
So probably not.
Alright, kill me! Let's go!
One personal? Would be me.
I have four fucking cards in hand.
Is me. Watch me.
Wait.
Seek the mage.
Yeah, that's the hand. So I added it to hand. No, grade 1 doesn't
call. Hitting you with a spicy 15.
Grade 1 doesn't call. Grade 1 adds to hand. 15? Oh, right, from the passable. Shit. Intercept.
Another one.
Here's another intercept.
I appreciate you.
Thank you.
Which is awesome. 20?
20. You might just live. It's possible. You can
two to pass?
Dun-dun-dun. Dun-dun-dun-dun.
Okay, I think I actually might live here.
Holy shit. 19.
Here's 10.
24?
Oh, we barely survive!
Holy shit, no! Yes, it's just gonna lose! Oh, God. Go on.
Oh,
Vanguard, all about this post game time.
On play, counter blast one. Stand this, attack Vanguard with it. Adamski carry! Fucking Adamski's the best card in this deck. That's so depressing.
What if I heal?
Then I become sad. In that case, I should attack with this first instead.
How many attacks? Oh. 12,
because then this can... If you heal, this gets big. There we go. Haha, big brain! Come on, heal. I want to punch through your heal trigger. Wow! Oh my god. Okay. Finally!
Wrong game.
Finally, we won a game. Oh my god.
All it took is going first.
My
G-assisting, going first.
High rolling. Our opponent bricking and then misriding. Our opponent hitting virtually no defensives other than one heal that doesn't go off. And us, like, literally top decking the shit we need.
Well done,
Kaiju. If you take all those five factors into account, Beast Deity best deck.
Yeah.
It's really just a 10-step plan.
It's that old 2005 meme, right? You do this, then question marks, and then profit.
Sell out.
Holy shit.
It's the SF4.
So, if you two would like to follow this easy-to-follow 11-step guide to winning with Beast Deity, you can pick up Ethics Buster and Friends at sbtg.ca when clan selection comes out. As long as UA actually updates the site, which is, you know, that's always a grey area.
Busy finding them either.
It'll get updated for everything except Beast Deity.
Yeah, fuck. Tell them to overprice, fucking...
I literally don't think I've ever had less fun playing a deck, to be quite honest.
Really? What about Chaos?
No, because at least with Chaos, I'm actually still playing Link Joker, so it's alright. But with this, it's just like... I'm playing just nothing but a shell, like a hollow ghost of my second declan that I like. Which is the worst part, like...
Beast Deity versus Warrock!
Okay.
This has made me appreciate standard Victor way more.
Dude.
Yeah.
Do you know what it's like?
Beast Deity versus Goat format.
Goat wins, 100% Goat wins, without question.
Yeah. Do you want to turn one, rip two out of your hand?
I can't FX Buster!
And a two to discard!
I can't pay cost!
Confiscation?
I'm trying to think, is Beast Deity, is FX Buster the worst deck I've ever played in Standard? And I think it actually, like, and I've played a lot of decks, and I think it might be. I'm trying to think what's worse.
I don't know.
I'm pretty sure Ghidorah is better than Ethics Buster.
Yeah.
Gaia?
Yeah, Gaia?
I think Gaia is better than Ethics Buster, honestly, just because it can actually hit numbers. Just because you can actually hit numbers and multi-attack without losing to a defensive. What else was really bad?
Oh, you got get access to Sweeper, I suppose. You know? Yeah.
I think Bull Spike might be better than Ethics Buster. What else was in?
What's like? What's really bad in Standard? Set.
Gun and Cleo, dude. Mill Mega Colony is actually legit. That's actually not that bad.
Yeah, some dude.
And yes, it would 100% annihilate Beast Deity.
Yeah, Shadow Witches.
Oh boy, I know what we're doing next week.
That sounds like a matchup.
It's time for you to suffer this time. You're the one playing Shadows.
Do you have the deck?
I haven't got it built, but I can build it. But
oh, God.
That's the thing, but Shadow Witches are all old. Luwad's got Witch Hat, right?
Yeah.
Luwad's got Witch Hat equals 3/4.
Alright, so we got Witches, Ethics Buster, and Set 1 Perfect Riser. This is the shit gauntlet we're running through.
Heroes! Heroes!
No, because Heroes is actually good! Heroes is actually good!
Oh, I just want to see someone fucking resolve Count Boss 4 against Ethics Buster. King of Masks!
What is that?
Oh,
what was
yeah!
That?
Yeah.
I don't remember what that was.
DI?
Oh, Dantarian! Yes! Alright, that's the gauntlet. That's the gauntlet. Dantarian, Perfect Riser, Ethics Buster, Shadow Witches. Let's fucking go.
There's gotta be a fifth one.
There's gotta be a fifth one.
There must be something just as bad. Hang on, let me look at clan selection then real fast.
No, that's not fair. We need to go. We need to go old. We need to go old.
All right, old. So what? So that one was.
Go on.
Answer of truth. What's her face? Artemis.
Oh yeah, Artemis.
I think we can do worse than that.
No, he
really
is allowed.
I think we can do worse than that. I think we can.
Okay. He becomes like decent though.
Mystery Flare.
No. What about?
Dantarian is so much better. I don't know. I don't know.
What else is there? What about...
I don't know.
Deleters.
No, that's actually...
yeah, Deleters.
No, Deleters actually has a wink on. That's not fair either.
You know, Deleter won a 40-man standard tournament.
I'm sorry, I was in the meme.
And I was like... And the guy was talking about how it's really good, and I was like... Shut the fuck up.
What else is there?
I'm really, really trying to think. Go through the set. Q4.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm looking now.
My Glorious Gay. No, Champions of the Gay Circuit, that was it.
Champions are good decks, though. So
Champions are good.
Yeah, those are good decks. I actually kind of like that set.
Yeah.
AL4. Nah.
Most of AL4 was decent.
Oh, yeah. Messianic Lord Blaster. I think.
Yeah, but even that can like be cheeky and get a wink on sometimes.
Blaster Blade TD. Do you know what? I actually think that might actually be Ethics Buster just because of Alfred Early, honestly. Like, Alfred Early alone does more than the entire fucking deck.
Can run Blaster Dark and Messiah. Yeah, man, it's a win condition. You heard it here first.
Yeah, Twin Drive for two, get two crits.
Yeah.
Friend Special, easy.
God. I can't believe Ethics is so bad!
Nothing in Miyagi was like awful.
Like, here's the thing, right? Here's the timeline. The card got revealed, I was like, okay, it does what I expected it to do. And then you read the effect a little bit and think, okay, how does this combo with the rest of the other Nova Grappler stuff? And you're like, it doesn't interact. And then you read it, and then that's when you think, okay, so maybe it's not that good, right? Like, maybe it's mediocre, maybe it's just the worst Victor. And then you read it again, and then I fucking came across the fact that you can make, if you write Ethics over itself, the attack fizzles. I'm like, holy shit, this is so bad. And then at the start of this stream, I was like, no, it can't be as bad as I was saying. No deck can be that bad. And here we are, 3 hours later.
Night on bottom gear.
It really is.
It's like going through the seven stages of grief.
Look into my eyes, chat. I have never said this with such conviction. Like, this is the most sure I've ever been of saying this deck. Of saying this about a deck. But Ethics Buster is a fucking garbage deck. It's so bad. Like, I've never been more sure of a statement in my life. A Go Deal, Angel Feather? No, Angel, like, because you could still play the Zerachiel Reride. So that was still good.
And Hospital. Whoa, holy shit. Dropping my drink, sorry.
Like, I actually can't imagine what makes Beast Deity good. At all.
Going back to 2019.
Do you know what? They could literally, like...
Yeah, fucking July of 2019.
If they literally reprint that fucking... What's the Grade 2 called? The one that gains 4k whenever it stands?
Golden Egglet.
Yeah, like, if they just literally reprint that in V, this deck would actually have been good. Because then you could stack double attacks on the Golden Egglet and it would stand every time and get bigger every time. And then you'd actually have a wink on of putting crits on a rearguard.
Yeah. Wait for a broken promo.
I just wish it wasn't so xenophobic towards Beast Deities, because if not, at least you could have, like, cute interactions with other good generic stuff. But...
Yep. What, like, Gambara again? Yeah.
I hate archetypes in this game, man.
Racism is bad. We need to stop racism in Vanguard.
End racism in Vanguard. All clans.
End racism.
All nations matter.
Break BLM. Break end Beast racism. Lives matter.
Beast lives matter. All right. Well, in true bottom gear fashion, here's how we're gonna end this. On that terrible disappointment.
Me hanging myself.
No.
Life.
Hang on, what is it? Is it on that terrible disappointment or is it on that bombshell?
Sorry?
What does he say? Is it on that terrible disappointment or is it on that bombshell? I forgot how he ends
the show. On that bombshell.
On that bombshell, it's time to end the show. Good night. Alright, Liz, is there anyone else going that we can raid? Who have we got? There's always the cats. We can always look at cats again.
Yeah, I think looking at cats
is a problem. Is anyone else going? Is anyone other than cats? Need? There's got to be someone else.
There's a lot of evidence.
Shut up, whoever that was. Nope, no one else.
What? I didn't do anything.
No one else I know, so yeah. Alright, cats it is. I could definitely do
some
definitely do with some emotional healing after the garbage that we just went through.
But don't the cats remind you of Ethics Buster?
No. Because the cats aren't garbage. Anyway.
I guess you're right.
Thanks everyone for watching what might have been the most unpleasant stream I've ever had to do.
I wish I wasn't here. This was a mistake.
I will try my best to never stream, to never play this deck again for as long as I live, as much as I can.
But we gotta do the gauntlet, so that's why.
Yeah, lost.
Gauntlet is to be determined at some indefinite point in the future.
I'll just have to download TTS and do it.
Yeah, you can do it yourself. I'm making a bet right here. If whatever promo makes Ethics Buster actually tier 1, I'll build the deck. That's a bet.
Ben, I'm gonna sneak an Ethics Buster into every deck you have. Like a Dark Seal. Like, you're gonna 6 damage to me in Ethics Buster, and I'm gonna fucking cry.
It's like when Joey draws Parasite against Weed. Yeah. Oh, just the entire deck's infected with Beast Deity.
God. It's actually infection. Alright, well, that's gonna be it for tonight. Sunday. We'll do something on Sunday. I haven't decided what yet, but we'll do something.
Let's do another Ethics stream. Where's the VOD from Sunday, by the way?
I'll upload that tomorrow. I'll do it tomorrow. Good night. See ya. Bye bye.
That game is fucking hell.
I want to die.